Yeah, dude, the
Old
coolest
school
game ever.
RuneScape. Dude, people still play. I don't mean to be mean, but people
Well,
still play Grand Theft Auto 5.
oh.
I got bored of
It's
that
like
game after like a few days
Bloodborne.
of
People
playing
still
it.
play Bloodborne.
Yeah, but it's not the most popular streaming category on here.
It doesn't have to be. Stream freaking
Grand Theft Auto 5 is,
Dragon
though.
Quest XI. Nobody fucking plays that. I'm checking the volume.
Just chatting, what is that?
It's where you just talk to your phone or whatever and people watch it.
It's ASMR.
Sure.
I was watching one of those last night. It was
That's its
actually
own thing.
really relaxing.
Are you serious?
Yeah,
It creeps me
it
out.
like it made me feel weird, like my stomach like felt good.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know why. She
Mason
had
likes the tingles.
this like
It's official. He's an ASMR boy.
what is this thing called? I don't know
Don't
what
quote
kind
me
of
on that.
material it is, but she was like rubbing her arms on it like this, and it felt like sand, like the like waves like going across sand, and it felt so good. I don't know why.
Like, shh.
Yeah, I
Wow.
liked it. And she and
Do you like
she
my little ASMR
Yeah,
then?
dude, you should do that.
You should
I'll watch
you should
it.
dedicate your whole channel to this. Just making mouth noises that resemble ASMR activities.
Do it, dude.
I will.
I'll watch it. It'll just be me.
It might be weird.
You're like, why don't you just be here when I do it? No.
I'm pushing buttons. What? Add. Add!
We live right now?
Sorry. Yeah, we have been for like the past 2 minutes.
Really?
Yeah, I'm just waiting for
Oh.
this ad to play so I can listen to the volume. A beautiful window.
So
She's
this,
smitten, Sophia.
I don't understand how it's gonna work, just because it's gonna play a like a vocalist song right now, so I don't know how it works.
It's okay. Twitch doesn't give a shoop.
Thank you, Twitch.
Thanks, Twitch, for being super cool
Somebody comment?
about something. That'd be experience.
Really?
Well, if it isn't the convoluted ass game and Mason. Hi, Mason.
Dude, what's up?
I was like, hey, Mason's not on most of the streams now, but he's here
I'm
today.
here. It's been a long
So,
time.
congratulations to you
Thank
that
you,
he's
the
here.
MB Experience. I love you. Haven't talked to you in forever. It's been a long time.
Can you hear the game sound? I don't know if I'm hearing it or not.
Maybe I
Yeah,
should
I'm hearing it.
check out my phone. Oh, okay.
Okay. I don't know if it's too loud.
Memory
Just let me
archive.
know, bro.
See, it says it has a
Congrats to
tab.
everyone. I can hear it. It's low. Okay.
It has a tab at the top called
Good. It
"Before you
can stay
stream."
there. What?
Is it just legal stuff? At the top with the Y or
Yes.
Y triangle button. Do you play
Square Enix does that
super?
now. They're like, you're not allowed to stream if you're gonna listen to the music.
I should pull up the comments on my phone.
That's a no-no. You can't do that.
Can I do that? Can I
That's
pull
bad for us.
it up on my phone?
I'm gonna go standard. And yes, this is a convoluted game. Or the series is. I don't know about the game, this one, because I haven't played it yet. He has.
I've platinumed it.
I'm gonna
Oh,
go
don't
I
worry about it
can hear
forever.
myself.
Not
It's
forever.
Streamception.
I don't want you to just hear the same thing over and over again forever.
Yeah, that'll happen.
Okay,
That's what happens in my head.
it's just not updated, huh?
Oh, you just beat this game? Were you streaming it?
Why can't I see his comments?
I don't know where you stream now. Do you still do it on a what's that one,
Oh,
Beam
there we
or
go. Now I can see it.
whatever? Or is there another one? I can't remember which what the other one is.
Yeah, this one really just ties all the games together. Yeah, it is really convoluted.
Yeah, as a series, Kingdom Hearts is kind of bullshit, but I don't know. The base story is good.
Yeah, this really.
A lot of the details are kind of confusing.
This game, like, almost plays itself. He's right. It's like 90% cutscenes.
Oh really? Oh, Mixer, that's what it is.
Mixer.
I absolutely don't use Mixer, so
What is that?
I'm sorry. It's basically a streaming platform. Like, what the heck? This is beautiful.
Oh, it's another streaming platform?
Yeah, it's kind of like Twitch. And there's
PS4
another one
Pro.
called Beam. I know I heard of that one recently that people are using. What
Beam.
the nugget, dude? This is beautiful.
Why don't I remember this?
I
I don't.
We're all learning something new today.
I don't remember this at all.
Hope you've never seen Tangled before, because you're gonna watch it now.
Dude, yeah, for real.
Is it just the movie?
I mean, like, they're not literally the movie, but like, obviously, but like, it's like, it looks just like the movie.
It does. I think it's great.
Yeah, like.
Like Frozen looks just like Frozen, and Monsters Inc. looks just like Monsters Inc.
Yeah.
I'm so ready. My butthole is ready.
Dude, this guy right here.
Did we just watch this? Oh, this is like the opening.
This is the like. Oh, now you're officially in the game.
Huh? Of course I have.
Dude, guess whose voice that is? You know him.
Long ago.
Not his. I don't know.
Keyblade wielders waged a war over the.
I can't remember that guy's name.
Yeah, the master's favorite story.
You're gonna be like, what the heck when you figure out who it is.
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after.
I'm not gonna guess it, just saying.
Making it appear.
He only has a few lines anyway.
Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
I mean, it sounds familiar, but I don't know.
It sounds. I thought it was like the same voice as Sora. I thought it was Haley Joel Osment.
The Lost Masters.
But it's Drake Bell.
Oh,
I was like, what? And the older version is played by Mark Hamill. So it's like, they play the same person. That's crazy to me.
Every time someone mentions Mark Hamill, I'm like, isn't he dead?
I know. Ever since that one time. The first time I talked about it.
The war started.
Mixer was Beam?
I'm not.
Why did I hear about Beam after Mixer?
You can drop the facade.
Maybe they made the news like, oh, now they're Mixer.
On that land, dude, these guys are both so.
Like, he's so edgy.
The game is.
Look at him.
We're like
hair.
2 minutes into the game.
He's perfectly coiffed.
And we're already getting hot and bothered.
Sees the fate of
maybe.
The future.
I mean, look how close we're sitting.
It's already been written.
Oh, us physically? I thought you were talking about them.
I'm not so sure about that.
Oh, he's talking about you, Mason.
I really like big window seals like that. It's like I just put down all of my. Like
dogs?
50 drinks on there. Oh. Dogs?
Said put down, and that's where my mind went.
Wife's been going, you know,
perhaps.
Well, I guess.
I'd rather be dead.
Mine was code for, I'd rather be dead.
They're so young.
That's pretty good. I've been pretty busy.
Oh, I hope so.
But, miss
Has
streaming.
She always been E-Bill?
E-Bill?
E-Bill.
He was just like, you know, they had a disagreement, a slight disagreement, and then as time went on, the divide between them grew more and more, and then, like, I'll do this thing this
guys,
way.
Guys, don't watch. Nobody watch. We've entered a blocked scene.
We're not allowed
don't
to watch.
Watch
this. This is, it reminds me of when we were playing Final Fantasy X.
Yeah, and when we were streaming on PlayStation.
Yeah, and that
it looked like
the
garbage
quarantine
all the
started
time.
Playing, and it blocked it.
And it was like, nope.
Like,
no
sorry.
Sims Yoo-hoo for you.
We can't play porn on here.
They can take your world. They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know.
They can take your voice.
But if it's your fate,
make it sound way more mature.
Then every step
you see dead people
will always be a step closer to home.
It looks so good.
I know, dude. It looks great. And your point. And this is the PS4 Pro. I played.
I didn't play the Aqua thing.
Oh, it's. I mean, it's not that big of a deal.
What happens?
Honestly.
I watched like the first 10 minutes of it.
She runs into Riku and Mickey right before they close the door of darkness, and she actually saves Riku, I think, and he doesn't see her though, and then she gets trapped in the realm of darkness, and we're gonna talk about it now
right.
At the beginning of this.
Oh, okay.
Or was it? No, it was in Dream Drop Distance. They talked about it, I think, at the end of Dream Drop Distance,
which I never finished.
They might say it again at the beginning of this game. I don't remember.
Don't listen to this. It's copyrighted music.
That's Forrest Gump's son? What are you talking about?
Ooh.
He has AIDS?
What are you talking about?
Is that a real thing? Are you talking about? Or
are you just dicking?
Are you just being like us?
You're just dicking around.
We're just like what we do all the time.
You gotta be dicking me.
Okay. How well can you... Could you hear us pretty well in the thing?
Yeah. Yeah, it sounded fine.
Oh, okay.
As long as we're not, like, totally mumbling, we're good.
Oh, like my trademark?
That is kind of true.
Sora's voice.
Is it not?
What do you mean?
Man, this is, like, a hot jam right
yeah,
here.
Yeah, Haley Joel Osment.
This is a hot jam set.
Okay, what? So, this was... I posted about this on Facebook, and I said... I was like, What did I say? It's something like Square Enix, good job with the Skrillex thing. I was being sarcastic, but I think a lot of people thought I was being serious. That was a joke. But now that I'm watching this, like, and I've watched it at home and stuff, it has actually grown on me.
Thanks for cueing us in on your personal life.
He played Forrest Gump's kid? Haley Joel Osment did? I didn't know that. I've never actually seen...
Oh, he did!
Forrest Gump.
You're right!
I just know Jenny. Wow.
Jenny.
And Box of Chocolates.
Life is like English a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. I'm trying to fix this aspect ratio here. Apparently it's off.
Is she speaking like... Is this like a Japanese version? Part of this song?
They tend to mix.
Yeah, because on the Japanese version, they also have English parts.
It's hard to see if it's right. let's go to this mode. Oh, that didn't help at all.
Chicken nuggets.
Chicken. I'm just gonna move the game around until it looks right. That looks okay, right? That looks okay, everyone. All good. Look okay. Oh, that's better.
Okay. I wish I had an admin account so I could see how. Is the app for Twitch pretty limited?
Oh, I don't know.
He said it's fine.
Yeah, it looks better. Better. Better than you!
And that's not hard to do.
I almost said something bad. I was gonna call you a bad word. I'm gonna call you a diddler. I mean,
oh man.
I said it.
I'm glad
I
you
said
didn't
it
say
live.
It.
Fuck it, we'll do it live.
Bill.
No one can outlive that live experience right there. The three.
That will go down in history.
Go down in history.
But seriously though, this game is like so many cutscenes. Like I remember like having only a half hour to play. And I didn't get to play.
Oh, really?
Because it was like, yeah. Because, like, I mean, I played for, like, 2 minutes.
Is it not like... It can't be, like, Xenosaga, though, right? With two-hour cutscenes?
No. I mean, I don't know if you're exaggerating about that.
I am not.
Okay, so...
Like...
Yeah, it's definitely not
okay,
that long.
I might be a little. It's at least an hour sometimes, though.
Wow.
At least. Dude, nostalgia. Dang it. Look at that lighting effect on me. It's marbled. There's 7 hearts to save. Whose beautiful voice is that?
Yeah, we never...
Chinese.
Who is it?
This is you. Damn, you look good, boy.
This is you in the second game.
You can adjust the camera like every other game in the world. Okay, cool.
Mirror, mirror. Yeah.
This is beautiful. Whoa, why does he, like, move weird?
He does like move it. Yeah, like yeah, like he doesn't, he can't like.
There's like easing. That's awesome.
Yeah.
The green is a situation. Triangle, bam.
They brought back the triangle.
It's what made Kingdom Hearts 2 really easy.
Metal Gear Solid 4 is literally a cutscene.
Oh really? I've never played any of the Metal Gears.
He said it does have a 2-hour cutscenes. You're talking about Xenosaga, right? Which I just heard something about. Xenosaga. Are they making a new one?
Really?
I just heard something about Xenosaga.
I'd
don't know
play
if that,
that.
I don't know if that's what I heard or if I just saw.
I remember the second one being
about.
Hard as shit, though.
I never played any of them.
First one's really good.
Them. You told me that there's like it's like playing an anime.
Yeah, it is. It's like an anime that breaks out into a JRPG every once in a while. Where you fight aliens and shit. What is your desire? I want to smack stuff.
This is the version of the first games, like, do you value strength? Do you value shield? Do you value
Do you want to
wand?
Kill your friends?
Mm-hmm.
Talk to that guy.
Talk to that guy?
Or high five. So,
I don't know
what
it changes, to be honest.
Effects, exactly. So floaty.
I think they're affecting... I don't know.
Is it the level up system,
gotta be
like regular?
One of those? I mean, I don't know exactly.
I like friendship.
I chose the friendship when I did this. But
I love a balance. A body and mind of equal merit. Oh, so I assume this means it'll level up equally throughout the entire game.
I assumed that too. I didn't look it up, though. You don't ever have to play this on proud difficulty to get all the trophies. So, like, I never had to restart it.
Wisdom. A sharp mind that will grant you mastery of wondrous power. This your desire.
That sounds like magic. That sounds like you are...
I mean, these are pretty vague. Vitality. A rugged body that will endure even the toughest of challenges and getting smacked a lot.
You'll get a lot of health and defense.
Maybe.
Is that what that is? And this is just like the middle road.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Well, let's go even then. Who cares? I push no. Pro streamer.
So he wants us to kill everyone, right. Even the women and children.
Kill everyone in that picture. Including yourself and the duck. I get to do Donald's voice.
Oh, man.
This is gonna
the
be
demon
good.
From hell. It's going to be scarier than any demon I've seen in Devil May Cry 5.
How many times have you beaten that now?
Devil May Cry 5?
Mm-hmm.
3.
But the women and the children, too.
Yeah, he wants to kill everyone.
We kill them all.
And the women and children.
You've beat it 3 times?
Yeah, so far.
Cool. So far.
You got to do every difficulty specifically.
That's lame. Man, look at this game you didn't play because it was too long and annoying.
I actually...
What the power do you seek? The power of the pinky?
Like weeks playing that game to get all the trophies?
Pinky!
The power of the guardian.
No, we all know that doesn't work. Nope.
Dude, that's the shield, right? That's pretty much the shield.
Yeah. This is kind of lame. I liked the thing where he chose a weapon. It was more interesting.
This power game is really trying to tie in all the other games into it, so it's like trying to give you inventory of older games and stuff.
Power of the mystic inner strength.
That's what it seems like. Anyway.
Is magic good in this one?
Yeah. I mean, I used it more than I used it in other games in this one.
Okay. I'm gonna not go shield this time because that worked out great last time. Look at Donald's weird hat.
What did we do that for? Did you do that on a stream? Choose the shield for something? Is that what you're talking about?
No, when we recorded the first game.
Oh,
that was
did,
like one of our first
episodes.
Is this who you are? I mean, there's nothing specific right here. It's gonna look the same no matter what. Yay!
No, it's just confirming the choices you made. I think you can do them again. You can choose again if you.
But I want pretty visuals.
That's what this game
Bam.
Is.
Bam. You made star babies.
Oh, man.
Someone left the sink on!
I'm in the MGM pool. With a wave machine.
I was a warrior. Oh, yeah. Yeah, usually magic is really useful, so... Like, you get MP Rage and MP Haste or whatever, so... Magic is the best one to
go
with.
Yeah, you want that
first.
It
just makes it where you can heal yourself more.
Yeah,
getting that. Get into some real schnaz.
Getting that as early as possible is really, really useful.
Is all that in this one too? Same types of abilities.
Yeah, there's extra ones too. There's like new ones, I think. Yeah.
Those clouds are moving too fast.
Apparently, they're gonna add. I heard they're gonna add DLC for this. Can you confirm MB Experience?
Yeah, you know everything.
You really do know like every like I. Whenever I have a question during these streams, I'm like, if he's watching, we will know the answer.
Attacking! That guard just right off the bat. Bang. Okay.
Yeah.
Come here, you little floppies. Okay.
Oh.
Maybe it would help if I walked up. I kind of learned some value of locking on when we did Kingdom Hearts 2.
Yeah, I always lock on.
I'm trying to click R3 to lock on like in Bloodborne. Oops.
Are you asking what the question was? The question was, are they having DLC for this game? Because I heard that they were. And I know everything.
And, like, does anyone know what it is yet? Like, what the heck would that even be?
Yeah, I don't... Exactly, like...
Hey, just here smacking
it's pretty self-contained.
I do.
The story is very linear.
Oh, boy. Whatever will I do about these big old balls?
You're on standard mode, right?
Yep. I'm just giving him the smackies, since apparently I can just fly.
Yeah, I heard eventually, too. Yeah, I know. You, like...
I'm not falling at all.
Just fly.
I like it. I always do jump attacks, so this is great. I'm pressing X.
Get him right in his spaghetti head.
My sick combo.
And you notice how he's like clear? In the, yeah. You just see he's like weirdly colored?
Yeah.
He's clear. Why is he?
I don't know. He's reflecting all of the background.
He's like the only Heartless in this game from other games that looks different.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I don't know why he looks. And it even mentions it.
I pressed X a bunch.
In the gummy phone? In the gummy phone, it mentions it. But what? The gummy. It's like your journal. Jiminy's journal, pretty
gummy
much.
Gummy phone?
It's called the gummy phone, yeah.
Cool.
I shouldn't have spoiled that. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Do you seek further guidance? Help me remember. I'm good. I'm good, brother.
Dude, yeah, there's a huge, like, there's like a thing. It's all these chapters. You watch these cutscenes of, like, everything up until this point, and it doesn't really explain anything. It's just a lot of.
What?
It's like a recap for all the other games.
Oh, okay. I'm going to need that for a couple of them. Not.
There are allies we must gather, acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your mark of mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to
win. The gummy iPhone.
Felt a big old slap to the
However,
nugget.
The darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired.
My ability to dance?
Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained.
Is that drink drop distance stuff?
I suspect you have already noticed this.
I didn't play that
so,
one.
Yeah, this whole thing right here is because we failed the Mark of Mastery exam.
Yeah.
To complete recovery, but it is
I don't remember exactly what happened, though.
You fall into darkness, like, they catch you in a trap, the Xehanorts,
yeah,
all, like, six of them, and, you lose the power of waking.
What does that mean?
It's something, they just tell you you need it, to go into the realm of darkness.
Oh. You can count on us to take care of Sora. A dog and a duck.
Good.
Put Sora in your hands. And they wear clothes.
Thank
and the duck
God.
Wears no pants. They call that Donald ducking.
Mm-hmm.
When you walk around your house with just a shirt on.
It's like when he takes off his shirt and you're like, he's naked.
It's like,
he doesn't wear pants.
His genitals are exposed.
He's got his big corkscrew wiener. Kingdom Hearts 3.583345.
Yeah, that's
going to
be the update
29.
For the DLC.
His gummy iPhone. Yeah. Here we go. In our space adventure.
How are we supposed to get there now?
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen
Sid the
say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Build a highway.
Come on, Sora. Rip your heart out and throw it somewhere.
Adopt a highway.
Adopt a highway.
Adopt a gummy highway.
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
I'm thinking with my brain meat.
We call well, it, so you call it the full Winnie the Pooh? Try picturing our friends like going full Winnie the Pooh.
Oh my gosh, is Winnie the Pooh in this one?
It's like
I'd rather die.
Okay, we'll just.
Sorry, I got
okay.
Nothing.
I don't want to. I don't. I was about to say something, but I always forget
that
you haven't played this game. So. I don't want
to,
like,
what's that?
Hint to anything.
Master it's okay.
Said always said that.
What's going to happen in the
right
story.
Right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
Like the Imagineers.
May my heart be my guiding key.
Oh, yeah, I have a gigantic key in my pocket.
I got it.
There it is.
Bam. Bam! It was that easy.
Yeah, right. Light speed. Captain Kirk.
Here we go.
Nice. He just immediately wanted to go to Hercules World.
Oh, they Master Yen Sid told you to go there to get yours to
2.9.
Figure out what's. Yeah, this is just gonna it doesn't explain anything. Okay, it's just like it's the prologue for this game.
I'm gonna prologue my foot up this game's ass if it gives me one more game before.
I don't think prologue is a verb.
before... What? If it gives me one more game to play before Kingdom Hearts 3.
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging.
If you know what I mean.
Alignment. Dude, he wants to check out Meg. And the experience.
Plan Hades
Damn.
Devised 18 me years too. Ago was about
That's
to
beautiful reach fire. Fruition.
He's right.
The fates had predicted this very future. The day he so would well seize animated. Control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos.
Hades but right now he's waiting for his postmates.
Cloud. You know, when he gets really mad, he turns all red fiery, but blue fire is supposed to be the hottest, right? Isn't it?
I think I'm the hottest.
But now the planets were aligned, and nothing
Nobody
could
agrees.
Possibly go
wrong. MB Experience agreed, right?
No.
Right, MB Experience?
No. Can't agree to a lie. One by one, Hades freed the Titans wow, story time with Raspy man voice.
That Sora and his so do you think Wolf is hot in these rooms?
I do. Both the Titans and his long
vengeance against Zeus. He's a sexy motherfucker.
Oh yeah.
He has spoken.
I'll call you later.
Look at this. Look at the.
I've never seen a place more beautiful.
The Kingdom
Hashtag
Hearts
sky.
Social media. Yeah.
Hashtag C. Hashtag Where Hearts Return. What the hell is this?
It's Kingdom Hearts social media.
But why?
It's called the Kingdom Hearts book.
What is this?
It's just loading screens. That's all the loading screens are. It looks like they have like a social media
No
thing.
Comment.
It's all the loading screens are like that.
Huh? Let's pander to the millennials.
No fanfare?
Kingdom Twitter.
Kingdom
it.
Twitter.
That's what MB Experience calls it. Kingdom Twitter.
Instacrap.
It had nothing to do with Kingdom Hearts.
Exactly.
Looks like we the call of no pun. I guess none
it
of
it. It looks like it's an actual world now.
I dude, they're huge. They're huge. There is world separation, we'll but they're like.
But we need to go.
They're like far. They're big.
Are they bigger than my wiener?
You know, I'm glad to say, say no. that I don't know because
say
I've
no.
never
oh,
seen
okay.
it.
Did you want to?
I'm glad to be able to say I don't know what it looks like.
But exactly. Did you want to?
No.
I can show it on stream. It'd be immortalized forever.
You're right.
Until it gets taken down.
How does that work? How
so
they,
not forever?
How do they know? It's just, is they're just popular channels?
I'm sure, like, some person goes through... And they just watch random ass videos, and like in a couple months, they'd just be like, Wiener! And then report it.
I think people just might report it actually during the stream.
Well, yeah, but the only one in here is the MB Experience, and I think he'd be cool with it. He did
yeah,
call me sexy.
Right, that's what I'm saying. Like, it wouldn't get taken down, probably.
Casting magic? Satan?
I don't, dude. I don't understand why he doesn't just make the move on Kairi already. Like, you almost died a million times.
Maybe because she's a million miles away all the time for no reason.
Yeah, but that's
Press
all
X.
the more reason
like,
to do it when
right
you're
now?
Together.
Magic depletes, MP gauge. Okay. So, the directionals? Oh, okay. Is there a quick button?
Yeah, there's a shortcut. It's the same
I don't
shortcut.
Have it set up, though.
Yeah.
That's fun. Water? What does water do? Bam! Ooh, that's cool. I like that.
It's Watera.
Be much more effective if it were on a quick slot.
Watera.
Let's get these big boys.
How do you say it?
Watera.
Wateraga?
It's just water. Yeah. Ow, guys, I'm.
Oh, dude.
Ow, hurt.
Careful, you are hurt. And you don't have a healing spell.
Owie,
yet.
I'm hurt.
No cure spell.
I forget how to lock on. Donald, heal me! He did.
Someone healed you.
If I buy the extended version, will Donald heal me?
If I buy the deluxe edition.
Deluxe edition, yeah.
Will Donald heal me?
Dude, that killed me.
Dude,
I love that.
It was
that.
The best.
Did you see that somewhere, or did you make that up?
No, it was...
I thought I saw it somewhere else.
I got an ad on Facebook for this game, and in the comment section, I saw that.
Oh, okay.
And I screenshotted it.
That's awesome.
There's a lot of comments like that, too. Someone's like, I'm pretty sure he's going to heal Goofy even if he's at 100% health.
Oh, man. Sorry, you're blinking red for the past minute and a half, but Goofy, man, he's got 2% down. I got to take care of that.
We've known each other for so long.
Free running. While moving with L, you will automatically climb up small ledges and hop across narrow footholds. Reed, you don't need to make the jumps yourself. It plays itself.
Oh yeah, this is so weird. This to me was so weird that they did that.
Is it just these shiny walls?
Yeah, you can just run up walls. Like,
I mean,
why can you do that?
They made the worlds bigger. I guess you needed a cool way to get around them.
I know that Riku did that in one of those cutscenes. And what is it, the second one?
Maybe they just didn't have the functionality back then, Mason. Maybe they're trying to be like, here's what we wish we
could. They wanted to put this in because of that?
Yeah.
Was that a knock?
Yeah, unfortunately it was. Okay.
What are you doing?
I think we might be going.
Old Yeller.
Okay. Yeah.
Come back, Yeller.
Sorry, we had to go put down Old Yeller.
Oh, that was so sad. I cried when I was a kid.
Did you? I've never seen it. Or read it.
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock?
I don't know. There were only 50 of them.
Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
His voice sounds so weird.
Yeah.
So different. Oh, I thought it was manifesting. Freaking world
Hercules?
Out in the middle of nowhere.
Hercules was just like popping into existence.
The title.
We're
in Olympus.
A capsule from Capsule Corp.
I have the deluxe. He refuses to heal me.
Yeah, I have the deluxe too. I have like the
chipped again.
Way too expensive collector's edition.
Oh really?
Way too expensive.
All right. I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero.
Wait, no, you didn't.
So what
he's alive.
Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that gets his name?
Chip Smokey.
Really? Hades?
Well, that's just you. Maybe.
It's just us? Even for
damn.
You, that's cold.
Don't forget.
He said he wasn't hot.
We have fun.
And he's made a fight.
If Hades is here,
that's an insult.
Then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that stone? You know, never mind. I'm cool. I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good.
Who
again?
Could have guessed?
Of course he is.
What? Every game.
What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone.
But that's your thing.
The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
By sitting around doing nothing?
Poor
it's like
Hades.
My day to day.
He thinks he can actually pull it off this
like,
time.
Like, man, I'll do something eventually.
Where are my titans?
And I don't.
Show me your power!
He can just do that?
Self-burn.
Wow.
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 I tried to do it. It wouldn't come out. I just
whoa,
croaked.
That mountain is bleeding. Get it a Band-Aid.
Dude, this is kind of offensive to me. People actually die by volcanoes.
Are you triggered?
I'm triggered.
You're right. All the people
up.
In Hawaii, they're like,
Hawaii?
Trigger! Donald told me that since I am so rich, I can afford my own damn potions.
That's the reason why he doesn't heal you if you buy the deluxe edition.
Yeah, he actually heals you less. Why did I just notice he has the weirdest shaped chin?
Sailing right to where I left.
What?
No biggie.
I have no idea what's happening right now.
Nice work, boys.
I'm one person.
So, back to the whole cosmic.
Good job, Titans.
He has two heads, but I mean, he's one dude, right?
The Rock Titan?
Or do they prefer to be referred to separately?
Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously. When it rains, It pours.
Okay. I like the neutral entity.
Sack Chin McGee. Yeah, he flops around.
Sack Chin McGee.
You heard what I said.
Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors.
Sack Chin?
So, you can keep your heartless this time.
Not a first name.
I'm going back to my original plan, all right?
So, Sack Chin? Is that like Greek?
Hey, was great seeing ya. Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to. All I need to know is if there is a distinctive...
Did a plane crash?
Somewhere in this
world. I think
world.
She just wants to adopt another kid.
And another highway?
Black box, black box, black box. Wait, don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid.
Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
What is Earth?
Earth!
There's no Earth in this world.
It's called Phoebes.
Oh.
Or no. Thebes. Not Phoebes. I guess this world is just, to them, is Earth.
Is your volume, like, slightly up?
Is it? Did you hear something?
Yeah.
Oh.
I heard, Earth!
Whoops.
Phew.
Dude.
Oh, shit.
Way too important. This plot point. Way too important.
Ah! I'm dropping everything. He saved them because he's a hero!
Dude, the other day.
See? Found him.
Yeah, what happened the other day?
I don't remember his Kickstart, but just all over.
Oh yeah, I knocked it all over everything in my mouth.
So bad, dude. I love Donald. He freaks out.
Such a little turd.
You guys are here. Sora, Donald, Goofy. Whoa. You literally dropped in. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Well, we don't take fall damage in this game, so.
Really, it would have been fine.
Thanks, Herc.
Remember when Goofy got hit in the head with a rock and we thought he was dead, but he was just like, I'm good.
Yeah. Dude, that was... Oh, man, my heart.
Mind fluttered.
Take a guess.
Just had a heart attack.
Herpes?
I get the picture.
And,
Actually, that's why I had some high medical on the way here.
Okay.
He said something. Sounds about good. Conquering the whole cosmos.
Can we get some donations for Mason's medical?
All of it, huh?
I mean, it's good now, but...
Well,
maybe I'll break your leg.
I'll send him running back across the sticks.
That's our Herc.
I just want Goofy to do the scream he used to do in Goof Troop. Oh, do you mean...
Dude, you're good at it. I would have just went like...
Sorry for your ears.
Waluigi.
The magic shop. Buy stuff.
Buy it.
Whoa.
Oh, look at that, Moogles!
I can save!
They're
Thank
in this game! Moogles!
I'm saving my life right now.
Agora!
What? Ow.
Agora!
I missed everything being X.
Agora!
Hello. Aw, he's like kind of fuzzy.
Agora! Are they supposed to be actually fuzzy, or are they just naked
mole
rats?
Yeah, they're little hairy boys.
Oh.
They just never had the money for the textures before.
Don't say it again, please.
Should I buy potions? Do I have
them? You don't need potions.
We don't need no stinking potions.
The only reason why I ever bought anything from Moogles in this game is to get the postcards.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't know anything about this game, so let's go. Can I?
No, you can do full motion spin around these things.
I don't know what that means.
You jump in the air and press square towards it.
Whoa! It's like turn drop distance or whatever.
They like pretty much put like all the mechanics from all the games or some mechanics from all the games in this one.
Can I get some of those medical bills? Sora, don't break
his
leg.
You guys
it's
are visiting?
Not fun. That's it.
I'm guessing.
No,
it's
fun sometimes when you don't have to work.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's what
and
they tell you
just
for good
play
luck, right? Break
Devil May Cry 5, but thank you for defending me. I don't want my leg broken. Thank you.
I do.
I can just call in sick.
My time remembering. Herc, I came here
I can call
so
in
I could
broken
ask you
leg.
Something.
Ask me?
You think we're on such good buddy terms that you can just call me Herc?
Do you remember when
we were
last together?
You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back?
Is that what he said next?
You jumped in and saved Meg.
Sorry.
That's tough.
I have God jeans.
All I know is that she was in trouble.
Squid's got jeans. Squid's got jeans.
Oh.
My heart, but
that makes sense.
It's not like I can
I'm just
tell you
better
how.
Than you.
Oh, man.
What's wrong?
All my strength is gone from me, too.
Jump in a death pit.
That's
maybe it'll
I
come back.
You. Because I was hoping you might have
just
a
have
solution
your
or something.
Push you into a
I'm
huge
sorry,
ditch.
Sora.
But you have to summon all your chakra to get Sheep Toad.
Yeah, pretty much. A big spike pit. Isn't that what it was? A big, like, ditch of spikes.
Yeah, who knows why that it was there. But yeah, it was there.
It nature.
Was, it was just like...
Well, fire boys.
Horizontal spikes, too. Not stalactites. Or whichever the ones on
the
ground.
They're stalagmites. Stalactites hang tight to the ceiling. Stalagmites might poke you in the ass.
Is that how you remember it?
Yeah.
Nice.
If you tilt L in midair and then press square, you'll do the thing. And then press square and flow motion. Yeah. Press square sometimes.
Did you break your leg? You mean it wasn't fun for you? Is that what
oh,
you're
really?
Talking about?
Oh, what? Why is my ass on fire?
Yeah, that's a thing that happens when you get hit by these guys in this game sometimes.
Okay.
You run around with your ass on fire.
I wish I had an ass.
Guess what their weakness is?
Getting hit in the ass.
Water!
Yeah, if only I had set it to a quick thing, huh?
I use that all the time against these guys.
I should do that. But I'm just too dumb. Why is their weakness water?
Because they're fire.
But it should be ice if it's going by
fire. I think
rules.
Both work for some reason.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's dumb.
Bam! Bam! Maybe you're right, I'm just a moron! I like how he does that move from when you fight him in the tournament.
Oh, really?
Yeah, did you see how he did that?
Yeah, I saw some sort of magical circle
or
around him.
Ethereal, like,
but I really didn't care.
Force field.
Whoops. Oh, right in the nugget! Look at Goofy go!
Oh, he's like...
Yeah, boy!
Dude.
It's your boy!
Tony Hawk over here.
Tony Hawk.
Tony
man.
Dog over here. You did back in November. How long does it take to heal?
Ooh. No.
Hercules!
What part of your leg? Is it one of your little baby bones, or is it the femur? Because that's the big
you're okay.
one.
Meg!
Boy, that didn't look so fun.
No, not with the Heartless involved. We're just lucky our friend showed up.
Well, what do you know? Sora, Donald, Goofy. Guess I owe you
thank
a
you for
big
smacking
thank
some
you.
Of those little fire guys around.
Meg? You need to stay
thank you for
someplace
showing
safe.
Up as soon
we'll
as this, actually,
the city
this is happening
and make sure everyone manages to get clear of the fire.
His face is so animated.
Be careful, Wonder Boy.
They look weird in 3D because, like, they aren't, you know?
So,
yeah.
You guys in?
So they actually look
totally.
A little bit strange.
Of course we're in.
It looks good, but still strange.
Mm-hmm.
It's just different.
Break a leg, then.
Oh, my God. Don't say that.
Heroes.
It's too relevant now.
Do they know
you
we're sh-
I think so.
It's Tomato Face.
I was non-weight bearing.
You gotta keep her safe.
Oh, like you couldn't walk on it?
Ooh.
Still not fully healed?
Dang, dude.
Help!
Your fibula.
Is anyone there?
What the hell?
Oh, that's gross, man. How'd that happen?
Were you just like in the middle of one of your like professional skating shoots?
Yeah.
For that way.
With Goofy? Was he teaching you some stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Obviously,
I'm right definitely right. not a demon in disguise like in the movie.
Oh no. There's a little girl.
Oh, I forgot, dude. I didn't think about that when I played this part.
Am I right?
I haven't played this.
I probably am.
I haven't played this. I haven't seen that movie in like, you know, 1500 years.
Get on that.
Yo, hop up on this.
Talking is slower than running.
Probably not gonna be safe for her. Is he gonna chuck it?
That's good.
Nah.
Now hold on
I'm gonna chuck this giant statue at that child. See what happens.
Running is too slow. Why don't I just chuck you?
This guy's hand is in his own crotch. That's awesome. Where are they going?
Just to space. That's their new gummy ship. That's your new one you unlock.
The Herc.
We're just there.
What? They could run up walls and
yeah.
They needed to throw a mile and a half into the sky for no reason.
They needed to create a new gummy ship for you.
Really wanted to do some animation here. And the king's pawns. Oh boy. Since when do they just show up and be like, hey, I guess. Are you the reason the
Heartless are here? Yeah, it is weird how they like. Like they're
always been so sneaky before.
After they helped you in the end of the second one, they're just like the relationship.
Why aren't
weird.
They dead? Keyblader here looks way puter than the last time. Why aren't they dead? They're like, we'll sacrifice ourselves, and they got eaten.
Oh, you mean the end of the second
one? And then they're just like, yeah, we're back.
Inconsequential. Yeah, you have a far more pressing matter to attend to.
Oh, we got to find that black box. Be silent, you fool. We need the manuscripts.
As for you three, we shall meet again when I have time for such trifles.
Why are they here?
You better get your act together before then.
How does your suit work?
Wait. Yeah, it's like really.
He unzips it and then reaches in the back and unzips it up past his butt and then like takes it off like a shirt.
I mean,
look,
dude,
did you see
that? What you gotta do
it's
for
really
style?
Bad.
I mean, he's gotta make a comeback from Goof Troop.
Yeah,
it
fashion.
Sure don't sound like it. Did Pete saying mean things bother you?
It's fine. I can take it.
Did they just show up and like shit in our cake and then just leave?
This is like the sandbox.
What just happened?
Oh, I just said
yeah, they just
said.
Announced to you their stupid objectives and left.
Yeah, what?
Why? I think they're like, it's supposed to be like they were looking for something and they showed up next to you on accident.
Oopsie
and you're there.
Oopsie poopsie,
like,
what a coinkadinkle.
Now we'll accidentally spill to you what we're doing here. See you later.
Hey, here's what we're up to. See you later.
Yeah, what? Is Max just not, like, exist in this lore?
I don't know, maybe he's hanging out at home playing video games.
He never talks about it. You think he just hasn't had a kid yet?
Maybe.
I wonder what his dog wife is. Who his dog wife is. Do we ever learn that in any of the movies?
I know that. Come on. I know that, he mentions it and he's like, oh, your mama would be so proud or something. And then I think it shows a picture of her and then that's it. I think I remember that. I watched those somewhat recently. Like
really?
A year ago, yeah.
An extremely goofy movie!
Extreme!
I remember actually getting kind of scared when he had that dream.
Thank God they're magic used.
And his tooth got huge.
Oh, yeah!
That
it's
scared
like,
me.
You're a goof!
Yeah, that actually scared me when I watched that.
Use it!
Use it!
I did it.
Use it!
I did the magic thing. I don't have aerial recovery, so I'm mad.
I know, that's the best, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It's
give me your greenie.
The best. You leveled up.
Experience recoil from my abilities.
You're good at this game.
No. Goofy's good at this game. he gets all the finishers.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, he must have been practicing.
She's dead. Goofy probably murdered her.
Dude, what was that thing where you were talking, you were pretending to be Goofy, and then you pretend like you're getting murdered, and it was really scary? It scared the crap out of me, dude.
When was that?
You're like no! In Goofy's voice, like he's about to get stabbed to death.
I remember that.
And it scared me.
And now I want to watch it. Where what was that on?
I don't know. I just remember. I remember just living that. I remember we were talking about it. I don't remember what video.
It scarred you.
Yeah. It was scary, dude.
Team attacks. During your travels, Sora's friends will call for the team attack. If you see a green team attack command, just press triangle, dude.
So, just quick time.
Yay!
Or not quick time, but like...
Do I have to press buttons?
No. I just mean like...
Woo!
Just reaction command.
It's kind of like the carpet. Oh, that was fun.
Yeah, you just go through like fiery
time,
areas
friends.
Like that so you don't have to touch the ground and burn to death.
Or I could just do this a couple times.
Yeah. But the game wants to add, you know, stuff that doesn't... I was getting tutorials for this game 2 hours into it still.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it gives you tutorials.
Get
the
ready
whole
for all the tutorials.
Game. There was.
Whoa!
It felt like there
was
a little
that was
too
awesome.
Much.
I started skydiving.
Yeah, that actually.
Guys, it's Fortnite!
That's actually later on if you. Well, you probably won't complete it.
Maybe the DLC
when
is Battle Royale.
When I can. Oh, scheiße.
Between all the Disney
what
characters.
What if I did that?
That'd be ridiculous.
That'd be the best.
I would literally kill everyone.
That skydiving thing gets really annoying when you're trying Disney to complete
and
this game.
Enix, you just go like, yeah, you all deserve that.
But you can, when you do that skydiving thing, and if you press X near an enemy while you're falling down, you do a special, like a smash move.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So now it's Super Smash Brothers.
Yeah. Also, there's certain items you can hit doing that. And if you hit them, you get a chest from it.
Cool.
Yeah, because there were some things in this game that I was hitting, I was like, why can't I break this? No matter what I do, I can't break it with magic.
Does it have, like, a little target on it?
It just shines. Like, it has, like,
a pulsation of shiny goodness. Goofy Bombardier!
It just shines. I don't know why. Woo!
Did I press anything?
No, it just doesn't.
It just murders. Cool. Yeah. That's my kind of thing.
Yeah, you get random reaction commands throughout the battle. And you can... I didn't know this, but you can switch between them, so you don't have to choose the one that's at the bottom every time.
How do you... Oh.
I think it's... L2?
It just popped that up for me. I don't even know what happened.
Yeah, no, it... I don't know what
hey guys,
triggers them,
you good?
To be honest.
You good? Your house is in shambles.
Oh, he's gotta go? Oh, you gotta go?
Bye, MB Experience. We love you.
We have the 5:30. That sucks! Alright.
I love you, man.
We love you, dude.
Yeah, we're kind of late. We just kind of were bored, and we're like, okay.
Yeah.
Let's do that.
Well, we'll do it.
We'll stream.
We'll play some Kingdom Hearts 3.
I really wanted to play this, so.
All right, see you later, man. Love you. No homo.
Later, dude. All the homo.
Nothing wrong with homo. Just no homo for me.
Not my thang. Not me. My G thang. Whoa. Sorry, guys. I don't know why I'm controlling this rig.
Yeah, how do you control when there's three of them? On this, it's like me like controlling the skateboard.
It'd be like Plessy from Super Mario 3D World.
Man, I want some Cocoa Pebbles.
Or like all of you have to control at the same time. Cocoa Pebbles? Dude, I haven't had like Cocoa Puffs in a long time. I don't really like Cocoa Pebbles. Wee, look
oh, really?
Go. Oh, wait, was I supposed to go over here? Oh, was that just for the chest?
I think so, yeah. There's certain places like that in this. There's a lot of treasure. There's like, there's some places, there's some worlds where the treasure chests are just like, there's no way I was gonna find this without using a guide. There's some huge
where
areas.
Where am I going right now?
I think you're supposed to go the other way. I think you,
really?
I think you went came this way.
There's no mini map, so I'm scared.
Yeah, you when you find the chest, you don't have the map in it. I don't know where the chest is though.
Okay. Rolling.
Oh, that might be it right there, actually. No, that's small. Only the big ones have maps. Only the
you
big ones have maps. And classic
Kingdom
ones.
Only the big ones can show you the way.
Yeah, you have to go up that wall.
Ah, I see the shiny now. It's got like a Matrix type thing going on. Oh, what? I didn't know I could keep going.
Yeah, look at this. You go so high up in the air.
Where I came from?
Oh. Well, man, you were right. I was wrong.
Yeah.
Good job.
Yay.
And you slide on stuff. Like
I'm so lost. Sometimes
that gets kind of annoying.
Can I just fly over the fire part?
Can you?
Yep.
You can? Really?
No, it's going to hurt me. Ah, my butt.
Ah,
all right, I guess I'm here.
That building falling over, like...
That didn't happen the first time I came through. Insurance. If there's anybody else stuck oh, wait, here, I can... We better I can find just a best. Attack? Oh, nice.
Yeah, it's like, Dream Drop Distance.
Cool.
Bam! Bam!
I'm probably gonna use a lot of just normal attacks, because that's what I'm used to.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm gonna protect you, dude.
It does
I got you, brother.
I feel like he should be protecting you.
Don't even worry about it. Yeah, he's like, what's his name? Simon? From the Bible.
Oh,
Hey, thanks.
American Idol host?
Yes! Simon Cowell.
You liked our cutscenes.
Simon Scowl.
Aww. The MB Experience liked our cutscenes.
What?
He's gone now,
thank
but
you.
You liked them. I wish, can I wonder if I can see.
What do you mean, liked our cutscenes?
He said that before he left.
Oh, okay.
Enjoy your cutscenes.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh, no, he told us to enjoy the cutscenes.
Yeah. I was like, what do you mean our cutscenes?
You know the ones where we kiss?
Yeah.
Really? Hell no.
Are you kissing me in my sleep? I don't remember any of that. Okay, thanks, Harp.
Oh, yeah, you can just hit random stuff, and they don't break, but they give you stuff.
They're like, ow, okay, here's my lunch money.
All right, don't hit me again.
What's
Jesus.
Up, girl?
There you go.
What's up, baby? Someone help! How'd I get up here?
Where did all these monsters come from?
Did she, like, go up the side of that pole and just hide?
We can't even get up there.
You're right. We can only it's okay, I'll it. Swing around the pole.
We can only do our dance.
Hang on up there.
Huh? Who are you three? Where is
He's
Hercules?
Not here.
Hercules, Hercules, Hercules.
Yeah, get over it, girl.
He's dead.
More than one hero in this town, baby.
Man, to hear Goofy say he's dead.
He's dead.
What a dream that would be.
She's like... But my hero.
Man. Hero now, baby.
Whoa,
hey,
you
girl.
Almost reached her.
I almost got up to her.
Because you took the fire.
Fire Force. Let's do some of this.
Take this magic.
Done.
Now I can relax. Bam!
Bam, dude. My max HP increased. What are you going to do?
What are you going to do with my upgrade?
What are you going to do?
Huh?
My hero. What's up, baby?
Thank you. You're so kind.
I'm just good at smacking stuff.
Keep training and one
you might want to run.
Great heroes just like Hercules.
Just, like,
I might pull a Chris Brown.
Keep training? Is it that obvious?
Girl, I have to smack stuff. It's my nature.
Hey, well, I think we all have a ways to go. But
running. I don't know how it goes.
Alright, cool. We friendshipped. We helped the chick. Why do you, like, start to run faster?
Whoa. Why don't they just send
Who
all
is just
meteorites?
Like, yeah, sending meteorites.
Why are they sending Heartless? Just send all meteorites. You'll win faster.
I'm pretty sure I won't survive that one.
Yeah, who is throwing that? The Titans?
I guess so. Or the one that is around?
The one, Jet Li?
Yes.
This is... because you can kind of fight them while still being on the side of the you can pretty much fly in this game, like
you float
when you're like in the you're doing air combos, so like you can just live on the wall.
Well here I am in the fire,
here I am
inside in the
Poconos. Fire.
Oh wow, they have so much art that was in the movie.
I'm son of war!
I'm fighting Jar Boys. I didn't hit him much.
Won't go to heaven. She does another lot stolen.
Are you disturbing me right now?
You said, you said inside the fire, didn't you?
Oh. Thanks. Thanks for serenading
me. It's not the best when I explain it. It's obviously not.
It's really
not good
funny
anymore.
When you have to explain it.
I think that's the best time for it.
What am I picking up right now?
You're explaining it. What?
There's like these little bubbles in the jars.
What color were they?
Purplish yellow.
Purplish yellow?
They're like glowy. I don't know. They have multicolors.
Money.
No, money, those money, are the gold money. Ones. I know what those is.
Oh. Magic?
Sure. Aren't those the blue bubbles?
Yeah, I don't know which ones you're talking about. Oh, orange?
I think.
You
I'll
said purple and
out.
Yellow the first time.
I don't know. I don't remember.
What? You got to
remember
fix
what
this.
Happened a few seconds ago?
That was your brain computer.
What?
You got to fix this.
They got like they're like orange and yellow.
I don't know. I guess we'll find
see,
out.
That one, see?
Oh, that's
how. Red ones? Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's the outline's like red and then it's green. In the
Whoa!
Middle.
Kind of jump.
I think someone did a spell and you jumped off of the spell.
Okay, cool. I'm glad.
So,
what's up, girl? She saved me and my weird looking child.
Isn't this the same girl?
No, she just is very similar.
You serious or are you, like you're like messing with me?
I'm serious, but
oh.
I mean,
oh, okay.
I was kind of making fun of the fact that she does kind of look like the other chick, but she isn't. That's why it's funny.
Dude, you
I've
only
explained
have
another one.
412 experience in taking level up. That's not a lot, dude. You're doing awesome.
I know. I'm super great.
You're already almost level 99.
Yep. So close. Like Benjamin Button in video games.
Yeah, dude, you're gonna catch up
to me. Don't want to kill anyone because you're already max level, because you'll level down. That'd be weird.
Running, running.
You only kill the bosses.
Running.
You lose abilities. That'd be weird.
If you kill bosses?
Done that as like a concept for a game?
What do you mean lose it?
You're just like extremely powerful. Well, I guess I'm doing this now.
We're gonna kill you now, okay?
You're just like extremely without talking powerful, but you level down from killing enemies.
Thank you. If it's like a certain like story element where you get hurt during the fight or something, maybe.
What?
I don't know. Like you.
Oh no, like, no. I mean like
they break it, like your
that's
soul.
That's the challenge of the game.
I mean, Wade.
You have to fight the bosses, but every time you fight a boss, you get weaker, so it gets harder. But in the beginning, you have like a billion abilities and you're super strong. I'm supposed to be using Goofy's thing, huh?
Probably some like boss gauntlets, yeah. But okay. You're getting through it just fine.
Yeah.
That didn't even hurt you either.
It
right?
Doesn't. It just wastes my time.
Time waster.
Time waster 2019. That's the game.
Are they shooting?
You guys have bows? Jeez.
I forgot they shot at you. How about that?
How about that?
Their hats are kind of reminding me of that chick.
You remind me of some things I've drawn in the past.
Really?
Yeah. Look almost exactly like things I drew. They do look exactly like things I drew. I like when I have ideas.
And they get stolen from me.
And then they are in stuff, and I'm like, all right, cool. I guess I can just never use that ever again.
What's her name? Ellen?
Ellen?
I don't know why I thought it.
Ellen DeGeneres. Ellen DeGeneres.
The
Bieber.
Short twin sister.
Oh!
That's their hats reminding me of. I don't know why I said Ellen.
I can't remember her name
to
now.
To be
either.
Honest. I don't know why I said Ellen.
Sabrina and...
Sabrina?
I don't use her as much. I don't remember her name.
I think we should be, Oh, no.
They're dead! They're all dead! Oh, I thought that was the wall collapsing on Hercules. Donald's like, the horror!
Like it crushes him, and an arm just flies out and it hits Donald in the face. And
blood.
Blood all over him.
Everywhere.
And he's like, wah! Wah! Just squawking.
Grand magic. Ain't it grand? Okay, as the music... Wow, we're moving? Like, the enemies are just waiting for you to read the tutorial.
Only they are paused.
Gauge above the command menu will fill.
Yay,
it'll
more
file
commands.
Your taxes for you.
More action
and
commands.
And eventually produce a situation command for the magic gear.
Yeah,
I don't care.
It's another action command. But they're really powerful, though, and they don't use MP, which is good.
Okay, so go to water and
if you
press triangle?
No. The thing is, you have to build it up by just keep... Like, the more you use a certain spell, the more that'll get built up, and you'll just automatically at some point get the action command to use a stronger version of it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Bam, goofy boom.
It's just like the action commands for the other characters and stuff.
I'm liking this so far. It's pretty smooth.
Yeah. It's like
I need to set these spells to a quick command, though.
Yeah. That was a lot.
Bam.
And you unlock second form. You unlock form through your keyblades. So.
Oh, yeah. Is that like the drive, but through your keyblades instead of your clothing?
His clothes actually do change. Actually,
oh, okay.
I think
so it's exactly
for some of them, I think. Yeah, they for sure change for some.
Second
of
form.
Yeah.
Whoa.
This doesn't actually change your clothes, but
lame.
The other ones.
What's the point of this one?
You get all your attacks are different right now.
Oh.
And you can use
Player Force.
If you build it up again, you can get a final attack.
Got him!
reaction command, which is really strong.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah.
Nope.
Beep, 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 beep. That arrow over on the left, that's how far your gauge into your next form is built up.
What arrow? Oh, I see it. Okay.
Yeah, now there's two. See, now you can
I was just pressing X and it did some stuff.
Yeah, all you have to do is attack him.
Bam! That impact. Ooh,
yeah, that's
that
the,
was my favorite move.
That's the finisher. For that.
What's it called? With my sleep.
What is it?
Stun impact.
Stun impact.
It's like the best one.
Wait, we're timed right now.
Bam. I guess so. It's seeing how cool I am. Bam. How come Sora's like, oh, I'm not done my power, and then he's like, I can do all this new stuff
now. Yeah, it's literally just so you can start you back at level 1.
Well, yeah, but, like, he has all these new abilities now that he can never do, and, like, I didn't even have to learn stun impact. He just has that.
You're the best, dude.
I try.
You're the best. Obviously, this game wouldn't have done that if you had been anyone else playing this game. It just because if you're playing it,
just it because makes I'm here. It's really helping me out. Donald, you did it!
Oh, you did something.
Why don't you guys let me do something
with your duck life?
Omega Wolf, hey all.
Hey, what's going on?
What it is?
Be keeping an eye on this.
Yeah, I just saw there was like a blue text on there now. Okay. It's like friendship.
I want to like change the color of my name on Twitch and then be like.
I think it's random.
It is.
Yeah, mine's like always different color. I think. He's gonna get really constipated.
I am colorblind, so maybe that will get in the way of me knowing.
This little kid.
He's like, Jesus Christ. Dude, help. So smooth on our freaking Coffee Lake i7 CPU.
What are you saying right now?
We're playing PS4 Pro.
Is that a thing?
We're not using that.
Hercules is dead.
We're using a PlayStation CPU that I don't even know what they use.
Yeah, me either.
For PS4
I don't know nothing
Pro.
About nothing.
We are good. I mean, I'm good. How are you? I shouldn't answer for you. You should answer for yourself.
I don't know. I gotta take a dump.
Didn't you say earlier that you wish you were dead?
It's nothing. Yeah. That's all the time.
When the NBA screens asked.
Does that count?
Does it count as a feeling you're feeling?
What? Nice. Patchy McGee?
What, Zigbar?
How did he get? No organization. You're Zigbar. The only one that survived, or? How we killed him? He died! Is giving me the He's Gun Boy. Fuzzies. So then. Right? Is having a heart of light come with an extremely good insurance policy? I'm scared.
This game's gonna surprise the hell out of you.
Well, I know they turn back into their regulars, but no good will that's ever not his human form, is it?
I don't know.
I was able to save Meg's life because I was ready to risk my own.
I really actually don't know. That's not me just trying to
okay. He's got a beautiful ponytail like though. Don't fly for your average
Joe. What do you know? You weren't even there. If you were, you'd admire
what? He's a villain. No, he's
cool. I don't admire one guy leaping into danger.
How are you, Omega
someone
Wolf?
Someone else might have to jump in
How's
to save
gone?
Him.
Homie G.
Just lining Let's get up a biscuit. Dooming others to take the fall with you. Oh, and you can spare me the usual party line.
Get crunk?
Yes, hearts are powerful when they're connected. But if
what is
you
wrong
put
with Hercules'
too much
knees?
Of that power in one place,
his skirt's just too short.
Some of those hearts might end up breaking.
His skirt's too short.
Just way too
Still,
short.
Sora, against dress code, you you're going change. To the dean.
Except the you're going to the gods.
Dun, to the gods, dean.
The dean of the gods.
Why would I ever take advice
as
from
it.
You?
As I didn't really mean to say it as soon as he's actually saying it.
But
to follow this sweet little trail of breadcrumbs. And at the end, you'll finally realize what destiny has in store.
Destiny
for you.
Island?
I think
in
he's
fact,
talking about.
Your reward might be right around the corner.
Beyonce's
You're
old
so friend. Close.
Oh, Destiny's Child.
Yeah.
Why do people keep just showing up and, like.
Who's
oh,
well,
crapping all
well,
over our life?
He actually has
Sora,
a purpose. I don't know
don't
Maleficent and. And Pete's,
he's
but he's there on purpose
skin,
to try to
he thinks he
do
can.
Stuff that's actually
well, he's trying
what
to
matter
us, right?
We'll show him
he's
that
doing
that's all Organization 13 does. They just go nothing. Around diddling.
They just diddle.
You're right.
They're just diddling around. Mm-hmm. They're like, maybe if we Why crush his self-esteem, he'll cry, and then he'll be vulnerable.
Cry.
Yeah. They should just kill Goofy and Donald. Because they're always like, no, positivity. And then he's like, you're right.
Yeah.
If they really want to depress him, they should just kill them.
I think the problem is that if they killed you, the game would just end.
What reward?
Good.
Good reasoning right there, right? Am I right?
Mm-hmm.
Give it
Am
to me,
I right?
guys. Come on, give it to me, guys.
Give it to me, baby. Uh-huh. Is there anything up here? Yeah. Should I care?
These are the questions. Money and stuff that I pretty much almost never used this entire game.
But I want money.
Look at that! Is that your first
oyster
one?
Mushroom?
Is that your first ingredient you obtained?
You can do some shrooms, bro.
Yeah, dude, you got your first ingredient.
Your first shroomage.
Your first.
Are you ready to trip balls? Shroomage.
Damn. Now you're ready to watch Bill and
I
Ted.
Did it! Oh, AP boost, that was worth it.
Yeah.
I'm glad I took the time to run back up that wall.
I think I used two of those.
Two?
In this game, yeah.
I used them all on Sora.
This
always.
Game is not hard.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Bam, bam, bam. Well, good. Maybe I won't screw it up. I'm a big guy, I guess. Attractions? Am I gonna shake my gams? And he's like, ooh, baby. While engaging enemies, you can see a green circle appear around one of them. Is this only for certain enemies? Enemies will cause an attract command.
Okay. Most battles you can use attractions.
Okay. Bam! Triangle! I pushed a button. And now I'm on a Disney ride, I guess.
Yeah, and I guess you just pretty much just keep pressing the X until... There's a bar over there under finish. You want to...
Oh.
Well, I was gonna say you should use it before that bar runs out. Guys, so you can actually use it, because if you don't use it that time, you'll just lose.
Enough to ride.
You won't be able to do the finisher anymore.
Trying to lock onto him like a bloodborne boss again.
Look at him throwing that rock.
Dang.
Look at those frames drop when he throws the rock. He looks
Man,
weird when he throws the rock.
Those frames though. He's like, ow, my head, owie.
Ow.
Well, I'm not doing great. What in kind of death?
Look at you! Look at your rage
form!
Oh yeah!
Oh, diddles! I like this! Come here, boy!
Ooh.
Oh yeah!
You can also do wrist charge, which it takes away some of your health, but it makes you stronger.
Goofy!
And you can do it until you have like almost no health left.
Oh.
And it makes you stronger, but you also don't have a lot of health.
I also am almost dead.
Yeah, and you can't leave rage form.
Cool. Well, I'm doing okay, so...
Yeah, like, Rage Form is like a risk-reward type deal where, like, it'll help you if you're near death, but you can't escape it, and you can't use magic, I think, while you're in it. And you can't heal yourself.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Yeah. It's like, what's it called?
Nice
Dark Form
job,
or whatever? In the other games?
Anti-Sora?
Yeah, Anti-Sora.
It looks like everyone's safe.
That's great.
You're good.
We
well,
did
good.
What we could.
You stay that way.
You stay good and frosty, please.
Keep it real. What's up, girl?
Keeping it frostworthy.
What's up, Danny DeVito? His hair's like extra red in this one.
No
and his
trouble.
Nose.
What? You'll see. We'll discuss it after he leaves.
It's
who?
Philoctetes?
Oh.
Philoctetes? I don't know how to say that, actually.
Philoctetes.
His full name.
Philoctetes. I think is how you say it. Whoa, I'm...
He never...
I'm still a dark boy.
He doesn't talk.
Guys, look how edgy I am.
It's,
really?
It's obvious they just couldn't get, the voice
really?
Actor.
Really?
Yeah.
Danny DeVito didn't want to do two lines of dialogue.
Yeah.
Lame. He did all the other ones where he talks incessantly for hours.
Yeah.
He didn't want to hang out and get paid to just like do a couple lines.
He's like, I'm too old now.
Who cares?
Mark Hamill, you're in all of them. Just do it. Isn't he like in everything?
Yeah, he just does everything. He's like the god of voice acting.
Love it.
What's his name? Yuri, whatever.
Oh,
he does everything too.
Dude, the guy who does the motion capture for Nero in Devil May Cry 5. His name's like Johnny something. He does voices for so many anime characters, and I've never heard of like almost all of the shows. There's a huge list on Wikipedia. And he's like a martial artist, and he does the motion capture for Nero too and stuff. Yeah, it's really cool.
That's awesome. Foot!
That'd be a cool job if you were good at it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it takes like talent and.
Just having a
just, like,
good
raw
voice
ability. Yeah, like gift.
Yeah.
A gift. So it's like, oh, you're just talking into a microphone, you know? It's a lot harder than that.
Yeah.
Like, it's a lot more complicated. Like, I wish I could do stuff like that, but... It's really hard. The only thing I ever did that was sort of cool was
dude, don't.
When I narrated that thing for.
Don't say that about yourself.
You've done a cool. That'd be experience.
You've done a ton
the
of cool
Final
things.
Fantasy X.
Yeah, that was cool.
That I liked that. That was fun.
Which one? Which other thing that you voiced? Minecraft character.
Oh yeah, that was horrible though. Oh. That was really bad.
Oh.
What am I doing right
oh,
now?
Oh, by the way,
I'm pressing X, but nothing's happening.
I forgot to tell you. I think it's L2 to switch between your action commands.
Whoa!
I learned that
whoa.
Way late in the game.
Whoa, wait, what?
To switch between your action commands.
Whoa.
I think it's L2.
Okay, I guess I'm using this now.
Yeah, you switch.
I'm pressing X a bunch. And it's not doing anything. Oh, I'm on items. All right. Well, I didn't realize I pushed some buttons apparently. All right,
yeah.
Come back, guys. Round two.
Oh.
They're like, oh, you're back?
Are these the same ones that were just...
Yeah.
Oh, they just went away. I like how the health stays the same now. That made me mad that they've healed before in the other games when they despawned.
Really?
Yeah, the health went back to normal.
That seems like it doesn't make sense.
Yeah, but in this one, their health here doesn't... Like, it stays the same as when you fought them last.
Yeah, that feels like it shouldn't be the case.
It shouldn't be the case?
Yeah. That's not fair.
That
you
way
just keep running away and coming back.
Yeah, you're right. But it wastes time for me when I'm trying to grind and I fall off a cliff or something and
true.
They despawn and I'm like, damn it!
Fiddle faddle.
But you're right. That does give you an advantage.
It's fun to watch.
Yeah.
I'm just kind of smacking stuff and doing all the same abilities.
You're doing the best.
I'm doing okay because these guys don't do much to me.
I mean, this game is really flashy with their stuff, so I guess this would be.
There's a lot to do. I like the abilities. It's fun. I'm doing damage. Whoa, dude! Put that rock down.
See that rock?
Yeah, it is dropping from the
ground. Yeah, it's slow. Like
it's very slowly animated.
How is my game too? And so it's
whoa,
not just
whoa.
My. I thought it was just my PlayStation, but.
No.
My PlayStation is dropping some frames.
Dropping frames.
I want to get PS4 Pro.
It's kind of whatever.
But I know they're talking about PlayStation 5. I know it's in years from now, but.
Really?
Yeah, I've heard about it now already.
Huh. Okay.
But it's probably like years from now, but.
Yeah. Probably.
Oh, good dad, there's a chat.
I've been wondering about that recently. I'm like, you know, it's been a few years. They'll probably come out with a new console, but.
Yeah. I wonder how, like, how much
with
Stadia...
where consoles are right now, like, do they need to?
Yeah, because I don't know how much Stadia is going to push them right now.
Yeah, it might just be, like, the same exact thing, just like, yeah, we put a 5 on the side of it.
Yeah, because if people actually pick up Stadia, like, they won't need consoles, so it's, like, it would be...
They pick up what?
Google Stadia, I think it's called.
What?
It's the new... It's like a... It's almost a new console, but it's owned by Google, but it's not actually. You can play video games on anything as long as you have internet service.
What?
Yeah, like any. They sell a controller that's universal, so you can play it on any platform you have, like anything, any TV, any computer, any mobile device.
Whoa! What?
Yeah, it's like a big thing right now. Google's talking about.
What's it called again?
Stadia. I'm pretty sure
Google
it's what it's called.
Stadia.
Yeah. They've been talking about it. And
so does it go off your computer or is it its own thing?
It's like you can stream any video game from any device.
Oh.
I
know there's other programs that do similar stuff to that. But
really?
Oh, that's weird.
Yeah. And they've already they're talking about games they're gonna have exclusive for and stuff, I'm pretty sure.
Huh.
But,
weird.
Kind of weird. Yeah, it is kind of weird. Like, I don't know how
I walk into this.
Hey, yeah. Can you just come? Then they'll do it too. They listen to you. You actually do shoot some like water.
Yeah. I did it.
You get more traction.
I rode
on
a boat for
on.
A second.
Yeah, isn't that the most random thing? Like,
yeah,
why is there a boat?
Those are kind of whatever to me.
Yeah, and sometimes, a lot of times,
it's like an interesting attack, but I think it's kind of lame to be honest.
Towards the end of the game, in normal battles, I just stopped using them because they take up a lot of time to use.
Yeah, like that took forever, and I didn't even realize they were dead because they were like out of frame.
Yeah,
I thought they just were like not stupid.
they're just
like, I'm not going over there.
Sorry. Yeah, like why would they if they're just going to take damage?
Why would I walk into this?
I'm part of the programming, and I know that this thing will kill me if I just keep walking into
it. I realize there are damages coming from there.
Damages? Like,
yes.
Oh, wow, dude, you're
cool. I'm taking a damages.
I wish I was that cool.
It'll never happen. Damn. Hey, free money in a bitches. Freaking jar. Hey, guys.
These guys are annoying because you can only hit them in the face.
Oh, really? They're like little porcupine babies. They're like hedgehogs. I think they're cute.
How dare you?
He's like, oh, I can't get up.
Yeah,
they're adorable.
They're just like, they just have spikes. That's it. They got spikes in their face.
Ah, my face. You should have hit my spikes. Oh, they are annoying. Okay.
Oh, I confirmed it.
I'm annoyed now. I realize what annoy is.
I'm confirmed annoyed.
No, I want aerial recovery.
Yes, please.
Bam, bam, bam. Second form.
You notice they're turning into sand?
More of them?
Maybe.
Well, yeah, I
there might be
based creatures.
Something else near you right now.
Whoa.
That's
impact.
Annoying and weird and scary. Oh, did they kill
what,
it?
His rock?
Oh, there he is.
Oh, what the hell kind of hentai?
It's like a Pikmin creature.
What is that thing?
It's not a sandworm. I don't know. Whatever. It's not a baby.
I'm going to ignore it for now. Maybe it'll go away. Whoa, sand wiener!
Oh, you went away right into us.
It's like a sand wiener. Look at it. Big phallic thing. Excuse me.
I'm spinning. It's a big phallic thing.
You guys just have to deal with this, I guess.
Deal with it.
Deal with it. Oh, I jumped. Yeah.
All alone in the... Oh, there was a finisher for that, too, by the way.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I don't know things. He's straight up a big sand penis.
Yeah, dude.
Look at him. Or don't. Do we have to censor this? I don't know how. Oh, look at his little face.
Oh, yeah,
like,
you're right.
I'm not a phallic.
He's been banned. You're right. I didn't even notice. We're banned. Wow.
Yep, we're banned.
I guess we'll just keep playing.
You guys can watch us be banned.
What happens when it just says,
is this the same
the stream
exact
is
place
down?
That we started? Oh, no, it's not.
Zuse.
Hey, Daddy-O.
Daddy-O?
Yeah, it's his dad.
Oh, I think
I like how you don't have to switch out your team members.
Been watching
that's cool.
Back to the Future. Yeah, I know. Dude, yeah, that's the thing about this game. You never
I just
do that.
Never use any of the world characters because I hated having to switch them out.
Yeah, you don't.
It's
now
so
that you have more than you can have as many as you want. All the
I
way
love friendship.
Like, that's so cool with this game. I forgot about that. You're right.
I'm triangling him.
Oh, no, you just hit him and you get the get the reaction.
All right, sweet. It's boat time.
Oh,
Wee, go to Disneyland. Ride the rides.
Right, it is.
Give us money.
Give us
I'm
money.
I'm just gonna triangle. I don't want
to
do this.
Is that attracting to the ship? I think it just shoots a bunch of water everywhere.
And then they get wet, and they're like, ew, I'm going home.
They get water on them, and they're like, my phone.
Aw, I just bought this iPhone X7100.
Well, this shadow phone.
Because there's
eyeshadow.
So eyeshadow. I mean, you do have a phone in this game, right? Or whatever.
Maybe.
Does Jiminy manage your phone? Is he like your Apple guy?
He's your secretary.
Is Jiminy around?
I think so.
He's still in his hat or whatever?
Yeah, he's definitely around.
I'm talking about him like he's like... I always imagine he's like Navi. Like he's just hanging out in your hat, but he doesn't even have a hat. Is he in your pants?
He's in your hair.
That's disgusting.
He made a little house in there.
When we go underwater, what does he do?
He and his lice friends...
Puts on his little scuba gear.
Yeah, he and all his lice friends just get their bathing suits on.
I expected the other way to be the way to go. That's why I went this way, so I could get some treasures or
oh,
something.
Oh, no, that was definitely a chest area that you opened up.
Cool. I'm glad there was a cutscene for the area I didn't need to go.
Don't worry, it's open world. You can go back
anytime. But I don't want to. I want to not waste time. I don't want to waste my time becoming another casualty of society.
I'm going to fly ahead.
I don't want to waste my time.
Leave the rest to me.
Family?
Yeah. Dad's king of the gods.
Okay, bye.
I wish she would have smacked the ass of Pegasus before they flew off.
His father is a god. But doesn't that mean Herc is a god too?
Demigod.
Didn't you see the movie, Sora?
Doesn't count. Didn't you see the movie?
Then he'll be okay.
Won't he?
No. Organization 13's here. He'll need our help.
Good point. We gotta go.
There's no arena in this one, is there?
That's tough.
That was kind of disappointing to me, to be honest. She was
in trouble. Oh, okay.
But they didn't have
it. It's just like Kingdom Hearts 2, very disappointing. Oh, my heart. Compared to the first fight.
Oh, they just don't have one. That's why.
Oh, really?
That was disappointing to me, yeah.
Oh, lame.
Come on.
Yeah.
They could have. It's gotta be the easiest thing in the game to program. It's just a box that you spawn enemies in.
Yeah, this game.
Oh boy, that's a rock.
For taking as long as this game was to make, there's a lot of things in here that they just have in other games they don't have in it, and I don't know why.
Yeah. Well, it's like the second game didn't have a lot of stuff the first game did. Excuse? I hope I don't screw this up. I'm already walking off cliffs. Man, this guy is an angry boy, huh?
Yeah, but there's a big thing in this that, like, I it's probably a spoiler.
That you're miffed?
That I don't want to, yeah, talk about with you until you beat the game, but there's a big thing that, like, I can't believe they didn't include in this game that's in other games.
Potatoes?
Especially at this point. This is the third one.
Like Hall of Ashen or something?
It's nothing specific like that. It's not one thing.
Oh.
It's like a big aspect of Kingdom Hearts, in my opinion.
It's everything to me, damn it.
Is that a song?
I broke his stuff. I don't know. It is now. Everything to me. Damn it. No, I have to put that together.
He just says
I
damn it after?
I guess I'm just walking away from him. Let me go up this wall. I'm gonna smash some Herc merch.
Yeah, for some reason, those things are just exist. And I
they are just exist.
They are just exist, and I think you can find...
I love the lightning effects.
There are certain action figures, Herc action figures. I think they're the golden ones, and you can collect them and give them to a kid in town. And
really?
He gives you something? Yeah, I don't know what he gives you.
What does he give you? Two?
He gives you that by default, but there's also like, one other thing he gives you, like an item that you can actually take with you. You can take aid with you, but I don't mean like biologically take
aid
with you.
What the heck is...
Whoa.
We're shooting waters? Bam! I just instinctively pushed the trigger and it worked.
You got common plus, how about that? And you got strength increased.
Gotti!
And magic increased.
What up? Gotti. I'm winning prizes?
Shotty!
That's great.
It's mostly just like money, I think.
You see why I suck at Apex, because my aim sucks.
Dude, you're I mean, to me, it looks like you're killing everything.
Oh, I did.
By the way, there's finishers at the end of this.
Oh, I forgot. I'll try and look out for it next time.
Yeah,
I'm aiming at stuff. I don't have time to look at what my triangle options are.
You're right.
I'm not a multitasker, man. Can't task multiplicationally.
To be honest, I don't know how you play games and talk at the same time. When I did it on our channel, like I don't know.
Well, I've played more of the games than you have, so I guess I'm more used to it.
You have some practice.
I'm glad this game does kind of just play itself. I'm just pressing X a whole bunch.
Whoa,
I'm not
rock.
Paying attention to most of the dialogue, though. It's kind of hard.
That's like 50
oh,
times.
No! He just rocked our world!
Wow, dude.
Man.
That was actually relevant.
I
love
go
it.
A little bit faster. Can I do this? Yeah, but it doesn't work the way I want it to. Flare Force.
Yeah.
Are there enemies
I don't even know. Oh, you're about to fight this guy.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Excuse me, rocks.
Bop, bop, bop.
It's like Meatball Madness.
Whoa!
You remember that? Jack and Daxter.
What?
That stupid guy who threw rocks at you, it took me an hour and a half to beat him. Oh, boy. Alright, I guess I'll use
oh,
it.
Oh!
You remember that? It's the only part in the game that I got mad.
That was the best, dude. I love it.
That is one of my favorite things that has happened.
I loved when our spirits were completely broken and you spawned and immediately jumped into the lava.
Man, I wish that that Disturbed song. That is a Disturbed song, right? The one that's like, "Hello, darkness, my old friend."
I don't know.
I think it's a Disturbed song.
It is?
Yeah, I think it's the beginning of that whatever song that everyone was like, oh my gosh, Disturbed is good. All of a sudden, again.
No, the whatever silence.
Yeah, the sound of
silence
or whatever. Howie, my body.
I'm Haley.
My Haley Joel body.
My Haley Joel body.
I'm doing a lot of damage to this
like
foot. Howie, stomping. I'm gonna goofy bomb you. Oh, my toesies. I just got a pedicure.
Oh, I got athlete's foot now.
Jesus, Lord in heaven. I need to take a sit.
He's got like lava athlete's foot.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I guess I'm doing this.
Right into his crotch.
This is gonna hurt him. Goofy, hang out down there for a little bit.
Right, that sparkles mean you can climb it. Just run into the sparkles.
Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. I got some sparklies. That means you put foot here.
Oh,
hey guys,
yeah.
How you doing?
Oh,
we're gonna chin you a little bit.
Chin you?
Yeah,
that's a verb?
Shift my freaking face around.
Dude, you are rocking his world.
Dude, yeah.
I stole that from you. You probably remember this.
Oh,
from
what?
From the...
Yeah, this is totally from the. What do I press?
I'm
finishing, I guess. I'm finishing.
Shimmy force. I think you had to press R2.
Can I? Oh, I gotta break his stupid feet again.
Yeah, he has some space.
This is kind of regenerative properties.
This is like fighting the adamantoids, except easier.
Like fighting what?
The adamantoids.
Oh yeah, I never, you know, got past the first hour of that game.
So. And that's like a bonus thing you don't have to do.
I wanted to play that game, dude, but I couldn't get the combat. It was, like, so, like, unlearnable to me. I don't know why. I don't know what it was about Final Fantasy XV, but I couldn't get a hold of it.
You could go... There was a thing you could do where go into, like, this mode where, like, you could take turns.
I do like rocks. You're aiming at the wrong foot, Donald. Oh, okay, there we go.
It worked for some reason. There's, like, a certain mode. I forget what it's called in Final Fantasy XV where you can change it so, like, everything stops and you can choose your moves beforehand.
Oh, yeah.
I don't remember what it was called,
Yeah, it
though.
Doesn't work.
It doesn't work?
And nothing in that game works. It sucks. It sucks. I tried everything to, like, see what would make that game better, and it just...
Oh, really? I wonder if they're gonna make... How they're gonna make 16.
We'll see, I guess. Probably gonna be similar to 15. It was a hit.
I think it's R2.
Bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam, bam. I got you with the sparkles. How do you like that?
Is it just like a machine?
Oh, he's gonna fist me? No!
Oh!
I'm just gonna use the finisher because I don't like this.
Dude, you beat him!
My MP increased and fireworks are cool.
And your health was getting low, so it's a good thing you did that.
You rode a choo-choo. I wasn't even looking at my health.
Choo-choo!
Choo-choo! And we killed a rock man! Oh no! Defeated again. You darn kids!
I keep falling! Free falling.
It's one down.
And I'm free.
They're not so tough by themselves.
God. Burn.
Paul. Donald.
Donald's whipping
warn
out
me next time.
Sick roasts. He's cooked him a freaking pot roast.
Donald got
my
it.
Pot roast.
My pot roast. My home, my island, Riku.
My pot roast. You remember. You said it. So, I mean, I guess it'd be easier for you to remember it, right? Thanks, fruit. Wow, I got a free pair.
Did I say that?
I got a pair of pears. Yeah,
yeah, dude, you got three pairs.
I remember because it freaking, that was a funny freaking thing in that episode.
What is this?
Show me light, baby!
What's gonna happen?
Show me
here?
Light!
Whoa, dude, you hit like 5 tons of rock.
Whoa!
Ooh, all your health
we
back.
In Hebum?
Hebum?
We'll have em? Yeah. Alright, here we go. Is there cutscenes up here?
Maybe.
Hold on to that for a second.
Oh, okay. Ba-doo, ba-doo-doo, blinding light in all cages.
Are you singing the Final Fantasy X song?
Is that Final Fantasy X?
Oh, is it from a different one?
That's the song in here, in this game, in this world.
Really?
Yeah, for Thebes.
Does it just sound really
similar?
Oh,
yeah, it's just, it's pretty much, now that I think about it, it's pretty much just a faster version of that.
Really?
That song you're thinking about now. Yeah.
What a ripoff. Is
Olympus? And there's no chanting. Chanting that? Or there's like a choir?
Yeah, it's like Gregorian chant.
Yeah. Nope. Uh-oh. We got a bunch of goat men. Purple, why
oh,
don't
cool.
you?
Oh, cool.
These guys almost killed me,
Did Danny DeVito voice them, at least?
I wish.
There you go.
Oh god!
Yeah, they do this.
Whoa!
That's the most annoying thing about these guys.
They've got a herd mentality. Jeez. I broke it.
It's the mob.
Oh boy.
It's the Grinch. All right. Scatter.
All right. Fires. Okay.
You didn't do that.
Waters. Do the thing.
Yeah, that's the thing about these guys. They almost killed me the first time fucking because of that.
Bam. Gotti.
They hurt up and they're like.
They have armor? Wait, what? What is that?
Yeah,
mean?
It's just another health bar.
Kill
pretty
me.
Much.
Help. Okay, there we go. Something that'll attack them.
Okay, X to attack and then triangle to finish before your bar goes down.
What is happening?
I think they're hitting you.
Yeah, they are. Okay, got some of them. There we go. Problem solved.
Yeah,
jeez.
They are.
I mean, I was just smashing X and I was just getting hit.
Yeah, that attack is slow, so they were hitting before you could do it.
Alright, it's cool. I just needed to break there.
Oh man, I remember
going on.
I remember grinding for those things, those wellspring stones you get.
I remember grinding on your dad.
And I got the ultimate weapon. That took a while. Not as long as I thought it was going to take, though.
Shot luck.
Oh, yeah.
Allows you to lock on at multiple foes and the same foe multiple times and unleash a whole volley of bull. Hold R1 and move. Ooh. I'm using your choice and then. Oh, okay. I just have that all the time.
Yeah, you can. It
like
I mean,
recharge
your bar right there, like it's like a drive bar. That's how much you have.
Oh, that's my focus.
Yeah, your focus. Yeah.
Okay, so I'm learning how to be an actual Keyblademan, according to Birth by Sleep.
A true Keyblader.
A bladder.
Why did Sora fail and Riku pat? Come on.
They needed some kind of twist into the thing.
I guess you're right. I just, I'm
like, oh, nope.
Not happy.
Back to
about
level
it.
One. It's like, God.
I guess, yeah.
First, I get my memory scrambled. And then now this.
And now this.
Then the darkness went all up in his beehole, and he's like, whoops.
Yeah, he's been a heartless. He failed the. Like,
that's
he just
true.
Fails everything.
A lot of bad things have happened to Sora, but he's like, it's okay. Everything's fine.
It's alright. I'm a Square Enix character.
It's okay. My franchise is extremely popular. Oh, Sand Dildo.
What are you doing here?
What?
I don't know what they're going to do now with the series.
Come here, buddy. I want to hit you and press triangle a bunch. Whoa.
Is Nomura the
guy
who made this one? Or is
Nomura... Mud.
Is that Dragon Ball Z?
You're Dragon Ball Z.
Oh, no, Toriyama, I think, is Dragon Ball Z. Noma? Noma? I don't know.
Have fun with the water. There you go.
Dude, you're shooting the
you like
shit
it?
Out of this guy.
Use the finisher this time. Bam.
It's actually pretty strong.
Was it not a finisher?
No,
or
it is, but you, for some reason, keep shooting for a little bit after. I don't know why.
Thruster boost. Oh, what? I can fly?
Were you flying?
Yeah, you can just fly.
I don't remember that.
I was like, hey, what does O do? Apparently, you can just fly while you're doing that.
Maybe it was like a floaty jump.
I pressed it, and then I pressed it again. I kept going higher.
Oh, well, maybe you fly.
Look at the reflectivity. Whoops. I guess I'm doing this. All right, cool.
Reflectivity? That should be the new...
Yeah, the ground. It looks great.
I
love the floor.
I can't think of anything.
Beautiful. It looks great.
Yeah, no, especially in the gods world. Like the... What is it? Olympia? Realm of the
Olympus,
gods?
Yeah.
Realm of the...
Mount Olympus.
Realm of the...
Realm of the Diddlers.
Hercules family.
Nice. The Hercules family.
Do they have last names?
It's their family name.
The Hercules
no,
family.
It's just...
Zeus.
Spawn of Zeus.
Hercules and Osiris and Horus.
Osiris is Egyptian, dude.
Yeah, I know. Oh, by the
water
oh,
or something.
Wait, you haven't got a tour of it ever yet. I forgot.
What? What's happening to me? He's like, whoa.
Oh, where are we going?
Hell?
I wish.
Are going down into hell? Oh, I hit the sides a lot.
And,
Whoa.
Horus? That's one.
The horse character from...
Okay, alright, fine. He's another Egyptian god.
Oh, okay. I don't know any of the Egyptian ones. What is happening?
Dude,
why are we teacupping?
You found this the first time you played this. Wow. I did not find this the first time I played this area.
What the hell is going on?
You are just doing a puzzle.
Am I supposed to line these up?
Yeah.
How many are there?
There's three. What? There's only three.
How do I do the third one?
You can't move that one. You have to move both these two to that one.
Oh! How the hell? This might take a few hours.
You should move the top one first closer, and then because that one will go can you faster.
Oh, I got so close. All right, I got this.
There we go. I think, maybe not. There you go.
So close, so close. Oh, you don't that
have
counts.
You don't have to line them up perfectly.
Nice.
I forget what's in here.
Activate the forage.
I didn't find this the first time I played it.
Yeah. Oh, so good. Oh, delicious.
Who's talking
oh,
there?
Magical.
The pots are like
yes,
feeling ethereal.
They're sentient. Oh. Right into that anvil cup. What the hell? Whoa, Night Shield,
yeah, it's a
shield with a plus.
Night Shield plus.
Well, that was the first time I pressed pause. Okay. But Donald, use the shield.
By the way, while you're at it, you should do the shortcut right now, too.
Oh, fire siphon. Burn protection. Dude.
Oh, yeah.
Fire
boom.
Block, spin that.
Is
it this one?
Yeah, that's it.
Magics, water.
Go to the shortcuts right there at the bottom.
Oh, okay. A. I want that to be this one. And I want that to be this one. And I want this to be not that one, that one. Okay, cool. I did it. I don't know what any of this is, but I'm leaving.
You found a cool area.
Rail gauntlets. It's like Jack and Daxter? Or no, not Jack and Daxter, Ratchet and Clank.
Did they just release Jack 3 or was that with that collection you had? Because everyone's talking about Jack 3 all of a sudden. I don't know why.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean
I've heard a bunch of people talking about Jack 3 all of a sudden and I'm like, but didn't they release that with the collection? So like
yeah,
why would they
it's been out for a while.
Yeah, so what would they be doing with that right now?
How are these guys? Water. Water.
I still gotta finish the Crash. I platinumed all the Spyro games.
Oh,
but,
really?
But not Crash, yeah.
I started playing that for a while. Air Force. There we go.
Take those fireworks. This
right
is my
mouth
stand.
Hole. Pirate ship.
Man, just watching you play makes me want to use aerial recovery.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, every time I get hit by something and then get sad and can't do it.
You fly up into the heavens.
Eat my ship.
It's pretty good.
Eat ship and die.
It's pretty good. That was even better.
Dang.
I thought I heard that.
Dog. What's my thing? Oh. What were these little arrows again?
Oh, that's just how far your bar is built up to going to your next form. With your
keyboard. Okay.
Yeah. You need three of them to build up.
Hey, your ticket.
Air stepping.
While targeting a shot like Radical, you can also press square to instantly move.
Yeah, this is ridiculous. I don't know how they justify this logic right here.
Whoa, what the hell is happening?
Go to the highest one, like find the highest point, and then press square on that one.
Okay, I did really good.
And then you'll jump between ones, I think. You want to go to that shining one.
Okay. Oh,
you'll jump off stuff.
Stupid.
Yeah, see, that's what I'm saying. Like, it's ridiculous. Like, it's kind of. You're just. Oh, this is the thing I was talking about. This thing you have to dive to break it. Oh, what are you?
Oh, really? Oh, okay. Yeah. Gotcha. Gotti.
I don't think you.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, yeah, you gotta go to that and then go. And then turn around and go to the other one.
Oh, okay.
I'm pretty sure.
Yep,
there's the other light.
Move, please. Excuse me. Thank you.
You could try it now, I guess. I just wasn't thinking about it. Yeah, dude, good job.
Damn. Did the thing.
And it's one of those annoying Classic Kingdom games. Yay. Oh, no, it's not.
Elixir.
It's not a Classic Kingdom game? I thought for sure the ones in those things. Yeah, there's like these mini, like... 8-bit game. They're not actually 8-bit, but you get like 20 of them in this game, and I had to get a high score at all of them to get the trophy.
What?
Yeah, there's like they're like little Game Boy games that you get.
What the hell?
Yeah, they're weird.
Like your Pit Boy games?
Yeah, they were in the app. That's how I unlock the.
Oh really?
That's how. Yeah, if you do if you get the high score in the app for those games, you unlock a different Keyblade for this game, and that's how I got that Keyblade. But you get them. You get all of them in this game, and there's like 20 of them or something like
Lame.
That. And I had to get the high score on all of them. So I got sick of him.
I swear to you, Hades, when I get out of
shut your mouth.
No, I'm the one giving orders now.
Oh, they're just going straight in the movie,
don't get
huh?
Too comfortable,
yeah,
Hades.
Aren't they?
That's a first. Because they totally haven't before.
Yeah.
This one, they just kind of made up some bull crap with Orin and.
That was pretty cool, though. I liked how they.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I liked it.
I think the second one was my favorite iteration
of this world.
Now it's
like a straight movie, dog.
Eat a hero!
Okay, I
get you. We don't got minds of our own.
I'm literally a tornado.
What you gonna do about it?
It's on!
Soup's on!
What does that mean?
I don't know.
How do people say that?
I don't.
Soup's on. Is it just like
Daddy knows that
to
soup
that
is ready. Wow. We have to fight the monster from Ghostbusters and that thing. Okay.
The episode of
what
the Three Stooges when the clams were like biting their noses out of the soup.
That's hey, bud. People who fought in the first game, that was fun.
The ice thing was hard in the first game.
Hard shit.
But not as hard here.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Oh, you can climb that middle mountain and jump up to them.
Oh, I see the little reflective ladoos on it now. I got them.
I swung and got
man,
closer.
Those hips don't lie.
Got him.
I hit him in the chin.
Right under, like, right in his
like,
goblin.
Man, whatever will I do about this? Did he just smack him in the face?
Did he?
Awesome.
They are like polar opposites.
He's like, I don't like you because you're cold. Why always have the AC on? I'm trying
all
to
the way up here in the realm of the god.
Don't barf on me. I'm busy. No.
I think we just captured the landlord.
How do I do?
It's because you couldn't target his face from that angle.
Hey, buddy. Do I just let go?
Press triangle when you're ready.
Oh. Well, I guess I'm doing this now.
Oh.
Good thing we ended up on top of the mountain for some reason.
I think it's triangle. You have
all
to
right,
press a button.
Goofy, go hang out down there. Or whatever.
Just threw him off the cliff. No, maybe it's R1.
Walk.
Might be X.
Am I not allowed to do things?
What button is it?
It's X.
It's X.
Cool. I guess I just knew how to do that. No one from the freaking Keyblade Society told me how.
Oh yeah, every Keyblade has at least, well, I think two of them have one, but they have two shot locks, and you have to do all of them.
Bam.
And you have to unlock all the
Keyblades.
Take
that one.
Whoa.
I'm dead.
You turned
thanks,
ice.
Bro.
But then you weren't instant.
Whoa,
out of
hey,
it.
Lava.
Warm.
Ow, I spiked to the anus. Ah, oh, that's some Skyrim stuff.
You were like floating, like that wasn't. Even
I know,
falling.
I couldn't do anything.
And then he's like, yeah, it's falling with style.
You go to Twister in this one. See?
I don't know.
I've seen the ads.
I've seen the ads.
Not Bruce.
Oh, he's down and out.
It's the weasel. Oh, magic carousel. Carousel. Don't know.
Carousel.
The carousel.
That's like a distant cousin of the weasel.
Too fast.
What? Oh, you have to press it when the rings are matching? Like that ring in the middle
bang.
Goes to that? Yeah.
Bang.
And then remember to press finish before that thing gets there.
Spinny doo!
Chewy buffadoo!
Hey bud. Your friend over there is sitting down. He's like, oh boy goodness.
I had a tutorial for all of these.
Oh. Come here, bud.
It's just so good.
Dang it.
Every time you get one of those things, completed the tutorial.
Oh, okay. That's the axolotl.
See what you hit in the head of this non-resisting monster.
No.
He's resisting now.
Okay.
He's shooting fireballs.
I'm glad touching you doesn't hurt.
I'm glad I'm in lava. I'm inside
him. I'm stuck. I'm stuck inside his body. Okay, there we go.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Inside you.
That's pretty intimate for this game.
Alright. Oh, I'm just regular Sora again. I'm smacking the back of his neck and it's like, yeah, it's damaged.
You can fly pretty much.
Hero swing. Get him.
Good thing we're on top of the mountain where we can reach him perfectly.
Yeah.
Screw it,
him. Bam. I don't care. This is a finisher. Oh. Why am I using... Come on. Really? I'm trying to lock on so that doesn't happen, but it won't let me.
That's the best, dude.
It won't stay locked on to the one friggin' enemy.
Aw, Tornado Man.
Eh.
Oh, he's turned
Get
red.
Over here. Get over here. No.
Oh, man.
Ow, my life force. Okay. Locking on isn't doing me much good right now. Thanks.
Thank you for healing me.
How come I can't heal myself?
I know. We need... Just cure from the beginning.
Where did you get that
always,
from?
Please.
Oh,
next
flabby.
Time.
I got flabby punched.
Nomura.
Damn.
Oh, no. Is it Nomura?
Does the wind one just... He's like,
oh,
I give up.
You'll see.
I give up.
Oh, you'll see.
Okay. Does he, like, concentrate himself into my beehole or something?
It's a little
just
too specific.
Or not enough.
Boop, 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 boop. We save
oh, wow.
you for last.
Did I hit my zone?
But I think
I hit him right in his little beehole. Oh, hey, he's not cool. Not cool.
He's
not
like
cool.
The first.
Not cool. His friend over there is like, I'm drunk. I'm drunk.
I might use them in a second. I'm not sure. Yeah, Ziggy does use them.
I'm scared. Get him, Goof.
Gravity doesn't work like that.
Bam. Now wingsuits work. Oh boy.
Ah! That would just kill you.
Yeah, the giant building into your spine.
Cinder block.
Why don't I get my shot log back?
Shoot. Oh, you don't.
What?
You have to, like, either hit enemy. Oh no, you have to pick up orbs, I think. You have to pick up certain orbs.
Oh, so it's the drive.
Yeah.
Lame. What the heck?
Going into weird phase.
Sucked us up into his beehole.
Now you're flying.
Bee. Oh, I thought those were orbs. I'm like, gimme. How am I supposed to avoid any of this? I mean, I guess I'm doing fine.
You're doing it somehow.
Yep, I'm good. Whatever, right? Bam.
Wow, you didn't take any damage from that.
I'm just that awesome.
You are.
Does he have like a tornado?
And
mustache?
You're still flying for some reason.
Come here.
He looks
I'm
like,
just floating right at him.
He looks like he does have a mustache.
Bam. And then hit him or something.
Wow, dude, you're the best. You're the master.
Hit him. Oh, my eyeballs. Ow.
Right between
Owie, my I'm going to cry.
Some red light inside
oh,
his
man,
tornado somehow.
I'm going to cry right now. Man, you made me want to cry.
Why is there red light inside
Dang
of me?
It.
Coming out of my eyes.
Jesus. Owie.
And do I just have Gatorade inside me?
That's the best power.
Woo.
And
we can just fly
I
here.
Wanna, I don't want to.
Before you even get a glide ability.
This is very floaty.
It's very floaty.
It's very strange controls. Where am I going? Okay.
I think you're supposed to fight him.
Aim! It's so difficult. It won't aim.
Ah!
Okay.
Uh-oh.
I guess I just won't do anything.
You don't have any items?
It won't let me use it. Cool.
Huh. What?
I'll get there eventually. Oh, ow. Oh, jeez. Oh, gee, Billy.
Right between the Gatorade eyes.
Ah, oh, clutch. Man,
drink
that hurts.
More.
Jeez. Could you not? Could you not?
Dude, you are kicking
hurt me?
His not doing well. I mean,
I guess Donald and Goofy are on the ground.
Oh, yeah.
Like, well,
here he goes.
There
he is. Using his lava, buddy.
Come on, use it. Yes. It won't work.
Come on, use it!
It won't work.
Uh-oh.
What am I supposed
Uh-oh.
To do?
You better use that, yeah. Oh, I thought it would heal you. Oh, it didn't.
Oh, okay.
I think that also makes your teammates go away.
Okay, oh, no, they're not here anyway.
Oh, they are there.
What?
I guess they are there.
Why are they here now?
You landed now. You're not flying anymore.
Oh, okay.
It's the end of that phase, I guess. Oh, is that a dodge you're using?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Good, nice thinking.
Oh, whoops. I shouldn't use that.
Yeah, I get afraid of using this card because of that. You're almost out of it, though. Don't worry. There you go.
Thanks, Donald. For once in your freaking life.
Why? Oh.
What? Nah, I'm getting sucked in the bee hole again.
Oh, right into the bee hole.
At least I got healed.
Whee! Well. Free flowing! Cause I'm free!
Excuse me. I'm coming through.
I'm gonna dodge this lava and building that is flying at me from the tornado, man!
Dang it, don't blow me away, dude.
Blow me away!
I'm gonna get toward you.
Only the tornadoes will survive. Lead me to heaven when we die. You're already there. You might as well.
I can't aim it. It's impossible. Okay. Bye.
Oh, he's gonna use.
See you later.
He's gonna use his friend. Oh no, he's not.
Wish I had friends.
I know. Where are they? Just in the realm of like wind and dust.
I'm sort of coming toward you, I guess. Oh,
below
my,
you?
My body, I don't have. Oh, jeez.
Oh, all the nothing that I'm made of.
Boy. Man.
All the buildings and stuff that's inside of me getting hit. I'm made of cinder block, technically. And I'm still taking damage.
Oh, man. What just happened?
He's using his buddy to shoot fire or lava.
That's lame.
Did he do the ice one? I don't think he did. Does he ever use the ice one?
I don't know. He uses them both sometimes.
He did use the ice one?
Sora. Aim!
Really?
Aim, damn it! Just get him. Oh.
Oh, he was in the ice guy.
He was all of it.
He's like, I'm done with this. Ice guys finish last.
Ice guys?
Oh, shh.
Okay.
Shiza.
Ow. I'm not good at this, apparently.
Dude, you're the best. Look, you're still dead. You got him.
Yeah, but so am I.
Eh.
Oh, man. This one. Bam. How do you like that, huh? My eyes.
What was that? What
did you just do? I shot fire at him. He's like, oh, jeez.
Oh, my Gatorade.
How?
You're drying up.
That was kind of hot, maybe. I could suck up lava, but boy, one fireball.
You're right. What? He's got fire inside of him.
Bam.
Shoot him up.
I'll get him. I'm going to get him.
Yeah, right in the wind.
Yeah, right, second form. Maybe I'll actually get to use it this time. Nope.
Stop running away.
Is toward him good? I guess not. No, come on. It's like impossible to aim this.
Maybe it's because
I'm dead.
You're in a wind realm.
I'm dead.
Or
I'm dead.
Either that or if
I survive
somehow. You might survive this right now, and then Donald will heal you. Oh, yeah. So the shoot's dead at you.
Yeah.
Ooh, that was a good
one. Back, go.
Ow.
Fire.
Yeah, dude, you got him. Yeah!
Maximum HP, I needed that.
Yeah, dude, I think it heals you immediately, too. I mean, it wouldn't matter, because that's pretty much the end of the world, but...
Nothing matters. You're the end of the world.
That'd be pretty cool.
I crushed his dreams. Would it?
I want to be the end of the world.
Do you?
Nah.
I guess.
Oh, I got hit before and knocked off Quiff.
I took a nap. I'm good.
I'm literally made of rock, though, so I don't know how you could do that.
Uh-oh! Now it's all four of them! So what? There are four of us, too. Actually... I think I can make
it. He just
it
takes a dump. This is my friend.
Damn.
I'll just rip this apart because I'm stronger than my dad.
No!
You could have done it the whole
Thank
time.
You, my boy.
I know.
Now, watch your old
he just
man
kills
work.
Donald, Goofy, and Sora. He's like, no, Dad! Ah!
He throws one
wrong one,
and they just blow up into bloody guts.
Immediately die.
feathers.
They're like, all right, we'll go home.
One of Goofy's ears flaps into the Hercules' face.
Logic. This makes too much sense.
Does he do this in the movie, though?
Yes.
He does?
Yeah. Get the hell out of my house.
Oh, I don't have a gummy ship.
Yeah.
It just exploded.
What if he threw them into another world and they're just tormenting?
Yeah, like, the world explodes.
Like Cinderella.
He, like, throws it into the Pylands and just blows up.
What the hell just happened?
I can't believe it. I put 18 years into that plan and you ruined it.
18 years?
I really don't like you.
Is that how long it took to make this game?
That's what everyone says, but I don't know if that's actually how many times you try.
Yeah, stay in the underworld where you belong.
2019?
Damn.
2002? Is that...
Enough already!
Is that when you finished the last?
I did not come this far to be ridiculed by Zeus, the High and Mighty, his little sunspot, and a trio of clowns! You know what? I'll just go ahead.
We got the Fi-Fi Man now.
Hades!
Fi-Fi Man.
My cheekbones.
The exit. How about you, GTFO?
Unless you want to face his pink toga.
Hold on. I almost forgot.
Take the change, you filthy animal.
That one's for trying to wreck
Thebes. It's in shambles.
I think did you see it, Herc? And then Herc turned around and punched Sora too.
I can still dunk your little nutmeg in a river of death.
Oh man, does Zeus never talk? You?
Man, I thought
he has a pink toga, so it might make up for him. But does he never talk either?
He talked a little bit.
He did?
Yeah.
Okay.
He's like, oh, thank you, my boy.
Get a longer skirt.
Are you
dude.
Sure you want to leave all this behind?
It's just too short. I don't like it.
Oh, skirt. I thought you said get a better shirt.
I can see my family anytime I want.
I don't know, he just doesn't have sleeves. His cape's pretty lame.
If I stayed, I'd have to be apart from the person I love most. And
just
that
take life out there
would
with
be
you.
Empty.
Yes, go up there.
I'm sure they can just zippity-doo-dah her and turn her into some kind of immortal being.
Maybe she just likes her Victoria's Secret.
I finally know where I belong.
He wants to know her secret. Her hair
he
is
already does.
The stupidest. I'm just saying.
Sora, we never got back to your question. Can I help?
It's okay. I think I'm meant to figure it out for myself.
It's the power of
I'll
my heart
my
or something.
The way you
I have to make
yours.
This world not matter
something
because it's the prologue.
And the heart of the other heart. Three people inside me.
I guess you did have the answer.
Well, you've got
man, like three people inside of him.
Foreshadowing.
Well, not anymore. Kyrie's out, but.
Yeah, I might even end up you stronger know. Than you are.
Foreshadowing.
Here we go again.
Here we go.
Yeah.
This is my town. Watch your step when you come around. I don't think I know you. Look at that. Heroes Origin.
Dang.
So, Clash of the Gods. Look at that, dude. You're already getting
Storm
trophies.
Changes counter shield. What is that?
2 hours in the game, already getting trophies.
Yes.
That's a long time.
I got like four of them. Keyblade form changes. Man,
yeah.
I probably shouldn't skip all this.
See, he's closed.
Back to first page. Some of the Keyblades say form changing.
They each have their own special abilities.
Keyblade. Okay.
Which it's kind of hard to keep track of sometimes, but.
Okay. Do I change my Keyblade normally?
The thing is, in this game, that's actually cool, is you can switch Keyblades in battle.
Oh.
By just...
Click on the command menu and then press...
Yeah, you can equip three at a time and switch them in battle.
Nice.
That's pretty cool.
Does my little baby key do anything? Oh, second
just,
form, okay.
Yeah, it's second form that you were using. See, that's...
There's treasure magnet.
Heroes of Origin, the counter shield is that form. Yeah, it's the second origin. Or second origin. Second yeah. form of Hero's Crest, or whatever it's called.
They both do, like, a little pose, but Goofy's like, yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, I have eyes that connect in the middle.
Yeah, it's a Sonic the Hedgehog effect, whatever.
That's true.
Dig, boy.
You sure this box
he's, like, dancing in there.
Dancing, yeah.
Yeah, I think that dig bad and black was
dig
the
bad boy, put him in the dirt, make him dig holes all day, turns him into a good boy.
I must find that book of prophecy.
This is my mosh pit move called picking up the change. Grabbing change.
I cannot afford to dismiss it without a thorough investigation.
Grabbing change.
You say the shot in the dark ain't gonna get us any closer to... Whoa!
What is it?
Have you seen it? I've shifted a disc in my spine. Did you hear that sound?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. They just happened to find
this
it.
This has got to be that Pandora's
box. It's the Reaper
box.
It's the Reaper box.
There's a guy with two shotguns in
Leave
there.
It.
What? After all that digging?
That is not the box which I desire. We are finished with this world. Come.
No.
But it's shiny.
It's not even dirty.
Is he gonna open it and then Nicolas Cage comes out as Ghost Rider? Dude, Sigmar was watching
yes.
them and he dyed his hair.
He's only half watching them.
Yeah, he only said half a sentence, you're right. May
what
you...
just happened?
It cuts off a sentence he says
oh.
there on purpose. Like, you didn't skip anything, you just did that.
It felt like I skipped it.
What is this?
The realm of Dierkness. The realm of Dorkness.
The realm of Dirthness.
Dark world.
4, 5, Dirth, 6, 7.
They added a new number. Dirfty-4?
Okay, so they're here to find Aqua, is pretty much what their goal is. Like, if you didn't see the end of Dream Drop Distance, they're here to
they've
find
got
Aqua.
Matching pajamas.
Are you tired?
Pajamas?
Do you need a break? We can stop.
You gonna push out on me?
No, just... I've been
just
here.
Once, I want to hear
I should know this place. But that all seems like another
now
life.
All cool and mastery.
And I got a haircut.
Oh, think of all you've
his
seen.
Hair's a lot shorter now.
And you had a blindfold
all
on before.
The feelings you felt.
For some reason.
Why, you've done years of growing in almost no time at all.
I remember my
I
first
remember
time
my
here.
First.
I was so scared. But now
things
my doubts and fears
fingers.
Are gone. If anything, I feel exhilarated. And it's not
I have three buttons on one side, but two
me.
On the other.
I know too
yeah,
well
yeah,
what that rush is like.
Does his hair just get shorter again?
Yeah,
different.
Like I said, he his hair got cut or something.
And it's not adrenaline either.
What?
I know Aqua needs us.
Oh, you mean
I'm
between
ready.
Cuts in
yes.
this cutscene? Oh, I don't know.
It was longer
now.
Before.
What?
It looks like, he's, it looks
sure?
like,
me this
he looks
time.
Like Terra there. When he's all whitey haired. By Zaymar.
It's not me.
He's wearing a V-neck.
I think it's because you finally found
nice V-neck.
Is he wearing
his
a V-neck?
Strength
no,
to
not him. Riku.
Both of them are.
He, you're right.
Sometimes
oh, they are.
You
yeah, that's his.
So
I forgot. He's
tiny little
that
shorts.
Other things disappear.
I don't know why, but I imagine
no
when the camera went to his stomach, his chest, it showed like an alien.
Is
pop
that
out.
It?
Chest burster.
Strength to protect what matters. It reminds me of a promise
I
made.
Like maybe two.
To who?
Just someone I once met. Can't tell.
Sounds like a good memory.
I hate his voice.
Yeah.
Mickey?
Yeah.
While we're reminiscing.
I've always hated Mickey's voice.
Mickey, does any of this look familiar?
Oh, it looks like bullshit
sort
to me.
Of. But the
well, when we got to go on, is that piano playing in the background?
Yeah.
Who's playing that?
What I remember.
Stevie Wonder, where are you?
Usually, I just follow my heart, for. And Aqua would show me the way. But the closer I get, the hazier our connection feels.
You mean?
Maybe, but we can't give up hope.
Yeah.
She's getting eaten by Dorkness. Is that what's happening?
That would be sad. I would just jump out the window.
Me too. Aqua's like the best character in any of these games.
Aqua, come home.
Okay.
This beach.
It's gone.
Huh?
I'm
son of a beach.
Was here. But now
all the footsteps. Look how many you're making.
Wow. I've been here too.
Got him.
With Sora.
Really?
This is where we found our way back to the realm of light.
Sand crabs.
Hey, maybe Aqua did too.
Let's leave and hope that that's the case.
Aqua has fallen into an even darker abyss.
Darker than the world
Sora,
of darkness.
I can't see her.
It's like,
and I don't think we're equipped to dive any deeper than we already are.
Like at the Goo Lagoon. And there's water, but it's
Lagoon. That's real though.
Oh no!
What?
There's points like super deep in the ocean.
Be careful.
Where there's like this thicker liquid. And it creates pools under there.
I got it.
And it looks like that. It looks like water underwater.
Wow, that's weird.
It's like underwater lakes. It's like this goo.
Okay, you explain that away, me look like an idiot. But what about the baths they take? They're in
water.
Yeah,
exactly. What are you waiting for, Gary?
What?
Yeah, that episode doesn't make any sense. I'm Riku now. Whoa!
Dish is more like it.
Dish is more like it. Okay, press next a bunch. Bro.
Dude, you're playing as Riku.
I know.
You're playing.
I didn't expect that to happen. I put the controller down.
Double duel.
I'm fighting a freaking dark wiener.
Oh yeah.
Everything
by the way,
in this
by the way, this is exactly a enemy from that one Aqua thing.
Oh really?
The demon tower they're called, I think. Called?
Nice.
Yeah, this is like that exact thing.
I don't appreciate references to Satan. And his demons in video games?
Oh, why don't you wait till the demon tide?
Owie, my body. How was I supposed to avoid him? Oh, I have magic.
Oh, he has cure. I forgot.
Okay, I guess I just heal the pain away.
I guess he's just better than Sora.
Just drink the pain away. Hey, it's aerial recovery, too. And just keep on smacking. Ow, my body.
Everything there we go. There we go. Right in the demon. The tower of them, to be precise.
Ah! Our multiple beeholes.
You know, why do they all attack like that? Like, why even attack you?
Yeah, I know. Like, why do they even come at us, bro? One by one.
You're just wasting your time, you know.
Oh, no!
Oh no.
I could have jumped or attacked or did literally anything.
I could
just
use a spell in here or an action command.
I'm drowning in blue goo. Goo.
What? Because somebody needs me.
No.
Who are you?
Potato Man. It sounds like what they sound like when you're right outside.
Mr. Potato Head just comes out of the darkness.
That'd be horrifying.
I can help you.
I wouldn't have finished this game if that happened.
Are you okay?
Why are my pants unzipped? Is Harry even shoulders go?
I don't think it's changed. Are you sure it's changed?
I swear it changed at least once.
Maybe it did.
You out first.
Ugh, thanks. I owe you.
I know you feel invincible, but we're not.
Just so you know.
Are you all right, Mickey?
Just so you know, you can die.
Yeah, thanks to the new gear. But your keyblade.
Ooh, I hate when that happens.
It's a good shank weapon now, though.
The helmets here are stronger than what we expected. I guess we probably should have powered up our keyblades before we came in here.
What
huh?
the fuck are you talking about, Mickey?
I think we need to go back to Master Yen's Hit's tower so we can regroup.
And repair.
How can you rebuild
Aqua's
an ethereal
still down here alone?
How can you break it?
Facing enemies like that.
How can the Heartless break it? They...
I know.
the Keyblade is supposed to murder them. Is scared and alone. Not also, the other way around.
I felt the first time I came them. Here. Like, it's not like no one built that.
How long are we supposed to keep her
just unspawn it and respawn it. Turn it off and turn it back on again.
Yeah.
Bam, done.
Change the V-neck.
Just a little fashion advice
she's
on the side.
Like Sora.
What?
No. Strong like Sora.
I missed what he said that made him be like, what?
Okay. Good. Then I guess she's gonna be alright. Sora could fall into any darkness and swim his way out.
Besides, we won't be long.
We don't belong.
All right, let's drown ourselves.
Huh?
Can't use this Keyblade anymore. Might as well leave it here. For the other me.
What?
Oh, yeah. There's like 7 Rikus. The other me?
I wonder what he's talking about.
Does he have a nobody? He has to, right?
Who knows, man?
Because I don't think that's ever happened. I know, like, Organization 13 cloned him at one point. Somehow.
Yeah, Vexen creates replicas.
But did he ever technically turn into a Heartless? Because that would mean he has nobody, right? I don't think he did, right?
But
I don't think he ever did. He was just, like, overcome by darkness. I don't think he was ever actually, like...
He was just possessed by Ansem the Heartless?
Killed or whatever happens when you turn into one.
Xehanort's Heartless.
You could not regain your strength.
No biggie. I still learned a lot.
Learned how to press X.
Like, he just, like, deposits and he's like...
The power of waking.
Bullshit.
You cheated.
It can't be gone forever. Maybe something will trigger.
Come on, Yenshin. I read all the tutorials.
Like, what exactly?
I read your useless book in the second game. At the beginning.
Hey.
Perhaps it could be something that is as
simple as that.
Wait, you think so too?
Whenever you are in need, magic happens. That is your greatest
magic
strength,
happens.
Sora.
You make it sound like an accident.
Well, shit happens.
Magic happens.
We're back, Master.
Mickey and Riku rocking in the club like what?
Oh, it's a mouse that walks.
Kill it!
On 2 legs.
We were here before, but you didn't.
You've got
wait.
An issue, Yenshin. Got a rodent problem.
Hey there, Foz.
Right in front of him. That's messed up.
What have you three been up to?
That's jacked.
He's not just a rodent, he's the king of the rodents!
We were visiting...
And to figure out how to get all of Sora's lost powers back.
Dang, Donald's whipping out the burns, dog.
Wow, got him.
Got him.
Roasted.
Honestly...
We didn't fare any better.
Did you manage to figure out where Aqua is? Because Master Yen Sid said that's why you fellas left.
No, I broke my thing, though. So that was cool.
Come on.
I broke my
can I finally say something?
Duck.
We know Master Aqua made it as far as the beach that Sora and I once visited. But that's where her trail ends.
Meaning?
She's dead, yo.
All traces of her vanish into the great abyss, beneath the realm of darkness.
She's hanging out with Satan.
There's a beneath the realm?
No. Sora was dragged into the abyss during his exam, and I went
saved
in after him.
Because
it was
weak.
All me.
So I think if we find someone who is really close to Aqua, and they make the dive, they can reach her down there.
Ventus?
Who's that?
Who's in Sora's beehole?
I'm not sure who's even left to ask. Ventus is hidden, and Aqua's the only one who knows where.
Oh, yeah, his bod.
Plus, nobody's seen Terra in ages.
That
Aqua
hasn't
was
eaten
the last.
In 10 years and still alive somehow.
So Aqua, she's gonna be the key to finding all three.
Yes,
Their teacher, Master Ericus, would have been another possibility.
Dead as hell, yo.
Had Xehanort not mercilessly struck him down.
Xehanort has daddy issues, huh?
Xehanort?
Yeah.
His dad?
Ugh. Indigestion.
I'll save her.
Oh? Right? Oh?
It's gonna be super hard since you don't have the power of waking.
Huh? Sorry. I have no idea why that just popped out.
I just think she's hot.
It was pretty convincing.
Yeah. Better not let us down.
Or I'll kill you.
Sora, you must focus on regaining your lost power of waking.
What does that mean?
Mickey and Riku, I recall that Master Aqua journeyed to many worlds and connected with others who could be the link we need.
Good plan, sir. Riku and I will retrace her steps and see if we can find any sort of clues. But first...
What it is?
We got hit pretty hard in the Realm of Darkness. My Keyblade was damaged, and the Heartless broke Riku's clean in half. So, we're gonna need to get replacements before we can continue.
You can just replace it now. Case,
rendezvous
and
with Kairi and
then he just raises his arm and there's just a mini gun right there.
The tutelage of the wizard
You're gonna
Merlin.
Need this, dog.
Yes, sir.
Also, I would like you to deliver these for me.
Are they?
Yours has a magnum,
the same as the ones I gave you. Special vestments to shield the mini gun from the darkness.
We got him.
What? No fair! What about
I
my
want fancy
outfit,
luggage.
Just go.
Yeah, like your voice existing.
Settle down. I have new clothes.
Damn, dog, new threads.
Sora.
Fresh from.
Better have some new kits.
Forever 21.
Yes. Sponsored by Forever 21.
Thanks.
Those are no ordinary garments.
Okay. Are they ever?
Like before.
Are they ever?
Special powers. So it took extra time.
You better respect, dog.
In addition, there is a gift from Chip.
Just a bunch of rat pellets.
Cool. Okay.
You open it, just rat pellets inside.
Now. Yep.
Yep.
Now you are all ready to proceed.
Hey.
Oh, I gotta annoy the shit out of you.
Every journey worth going on needs a cricket to keep
track. Everyone knows that.
Let's start this I don't know about that one.
It's gonna be chirping in your ear forever.
Yeah, I beg to differ on that one.
Chirping is a mating call, by the way.
Now
really?
To mark the beginning of
I
a
so
new
rude.
Gonna be like,
it.
Fuck me!
I
fuck
wish
me!
For you to have
wow.
this,
in your ear the whole time.
I've been so rude.
Okay.
Fuck me!
That is a heart binder.
You're rejecting them, and I haven't even
Think
known.
Think of it as a good luck charm made just for you. You have a gift, Sora, for connecting with others. And this makes that gift stronger.
This little diddler thing makes
it's
you make friends out. Easier.
Eat it.
Eat it.
It's made of gummy.
No, don't put it in your butt. Eat it. It's made of gummy.
May your heart be your guiding key.
They really didn't want us to hear that. They didn't even give us a subtitle for it.
Mm-hmm.
See?
Dream binder thing. The Dream Eater's power. What? Call
the
Oh. Do I have to use those little pieces of garbage?
What?
Those stupid little creatures?
Oh, it's just one of them. This is like a summon for like the most famous, like the pop, like the one that's
the
like
the little doggy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a summon for him.
The cat dog.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So it's not like a okay. To Diddletown.
Oh, come on, will you get serious?
Give me a break, okay?
Gibby.
I told you, these things take time.
Oh my god.
Gosh, is it just
me?
Or is this turning into a routine?
Huh?
What?
I'm gonna go watch some Entourage while you guys choose.
It's coming from you, Sora.
What?
Huh?
still pay for HBO?
We got HBO Family.
Oh my god. This? My iPhone is ringing.
Swipe to unlock. But
I don't know how.
I'm like an 80-year-old man. This.
It's like whenever you actually answer the phone. I'm like, what? You answered?
Me?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Oh. It's a Christmas miracle.
Chip?
You gotta answer the phone, Sora, or we can't give you
updates. Give you updates, Mason.
We got lots and lots of important stuff we want to tell you. That's why we asked Master Yen to make sure you got the
in their pop socket.
What? I didn't see.
Oh, you finally finished it. Say, with this gummy phone, we can talk to each other across worlds. In fact, I might even try writing my journal on it.
Wow. Put in my Google
Notes.
Sounds
like it's pretty handy, guys. So, what's so important?
We gotta set your name up to Google Alerts.
Yeah, you gotta sign up for a Google account. Then you'll get a lot of spam calls. People trying to tell you your taxes are overdue and that they want to buy your home. Those are the ones I always get.
I want to buy your gummy chip.
What's up? So we've only deciphered some. You guys listen to Cannibal Corpse
lately? He actually sounds like not what he looks like at all. Since the castle. Sounds
I'm Ienzo.
Like the most formal doctor man in existence.
Alias, whatever's between you and Roxas, it's in the past.
He was my only lover.
Sora. The reason we're here is because you and your friends defeated our nobodies, thereby recompleting us. Because
it all makes sense.
We cast off our hearts by choice.
Yeah,
that's
really
no
convenient.
Mistake. But we didn't know that Xemnas, or rather, Xehanort,
he's trying
was
to
deceiving us.
Xehanort his babies all up into them.
Xemnas?
Oh, he's with them!
Not anymore. Xemnas and Xehanort have no hold over us now. We're just students of
the heart. Exactly the same as we were before all of this began.
Man, he's angry.
But you know,
whatever,
Donald.
You don't believe me?
It,
come fight me, bitch.
Axel's on our side now.
We have friends we want to bring back to this world just the same as you. To do that, we have to work together.
Watching together.
In that spirit,
so I'm
going to
need a urine sample.
Found some intriguing data. In the bit of code we deciphered.
Sora frontal view. How'd they get that?
Yes.
I think they're tapping into your cameras that are in your bathroom. It's like, what?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. The gummy shower.
Yeah, the gummy shower.
And what he found?
I hit myself in the hat.
Doesn't belong just to you.
What doesn't what? I miss it.
We got everything here except for your penis size.
Yeah. Can you write that down for me? You know what? Just send pics.
There's another heart inside mine. I think it's Roxas's. Just like Naminé is still inside Kairi's.
Roxas doesn't technically have one, right?
Well, what?
A heart?
Yeah.
So it has to be Ventus, right?
To be honest, we still have a plethora of questions on our side.
No, it's not.
But the idea has merit. It's incredible enough that you and your nobody are able to coexist. If you share a heart, no wonder someone as remarkable as you caught Ansem the Wise's eye.
Walking around in them
we'll
shorts.
Keep investigating based on your hypothesis.
He really caught his eye.
I'll be in touch.
Okie dokie.
Yeah, don't. I'm putting it on silent. Bye.
Shut up, a pin.
How does he know?
Leave it to me.
He's a cricket.
Hey, man.
All he knows is I write in a book sometimes.
Hey, man.
You're an all-star. And
save him. That is discrimination.
What?
The others are following.
That thing's
Aqua's
12
heart.
Times the size he is.
I don't care how big it is.
That's what she said.
Trust the guidance that your heart gives you, Sora.
No,
that's
right.
What Master Yen Why Sid said.
Potato town. Easy. I'll just key it in.
Get it?
Key it in.
Wow, title, huh?
Yep.
Cool.
That was half of the prologue.
2.5 hours of pressing X later.
Look at that, you got...
the latest invention. They're gonna sell it for millions.
You got the Gummy Phone XR.
I thought they were Chip and Dale, not Chip and Jobs. Steven Jobs.
Nice.
Funny if that was their name.
Nice.
Damn. They should be dead then.
Nice.
Whoa, is that the Death Star?
Pretty much.
Under construction. Whoa.
Luke,
voyage across the ocean between. It looks like a rock's between. Controlling the gummy ship. Press L1, R1. Whoa. Button again to break. Whoa, U-turn.
No, U-turn.
Okay, I'm just gonna press buttons and see what happens.
Yes.
Yeah, whoa. Just
control by controlling it.
Whoa.
I think L1 starts the engine.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Okay. Controls are a little weird. Well, I guess I just got all of them. I guess.
Yeah, I think it's like it changed to inverted all of a sudden.
Like Sonic the Hedgehog. Whoa.
Or the opposite. Yeah. Circle boost.
Why is... can I shoot with a different button? Why is R1
I think there
go?
Is another... I think it's... might be...
okay, you're giving me a lot of tutorials. Whoa.
Hyperspeed.
I want to go straight on down to Sydney!
Wait, why don't you go in there?
Inside, I guess.
I think you were just holding downward.
I don't know what the hell is happening. Hey, how you doing?
You can spawn a battle if you fly close to me. Yeah, only if you want to.
Whoa.
Now you're in a battle.
What the hell?
Yeah, now you fly from left to right.
What the hell?
It's like Kingdom Hearts 2 battle system.
All right. This is weird. Holy junk, bro.
Dude, hey, have you ever played Kingdom Hearts 2 before?
What?
Oh, we're playing it.
Oh, I thought you said 2. I was like...
It's locking on.
Do I have another ability I should be using?
There is, but I don't know if you have it yet. It's locking on. I think triangle? No, triangle's boost.
I'm pressing
buttons. Or
how do
circle
I do that?
Boost.
Like, shot lightning out.
I think it is triangle.
It is triangle, okay.
Dude, look at you. Look at you doing this. How are you doing it?
Pretty similar to the other ones.
Yeah, the battlefield, yeah.
Can I spin? Oh, whoa, what?
You just had to defeat... oh, yeah, you had a time limit.
I got an A!
A!
For the first time in my life, I got an A on something.
on your first battle.
D's and C's. And then people get mad at me because they're like, why? You can do better. It's like, yeah, but I hate this.
It's like you're steering out of the thing when you, as soon as you get in there.
I'm touching it, and that's what happens.
It's bouncing
you. Ow!
Eyes.
My face!
I don't think...
look, I'm not pressing anything.
Really?
Yeah.
That's never
happened. It won't let me enter the live stream.
Are you serious? How'd you enter it before?
I don't know. It just did it that time. Can I just go? I don't want to be here. Whee! That's why I get to the next world now.
I think that might be it.
I'm just mashing O. Yeah, I don't care what that is. Wait, what?
It's a mini game. You can do
that.
Oh,
fuck that. I just want
to
go.
I can do all those.
I just want to get to Diddletown.
Boo-doo-doo-boo-boo.
Mashing O. Oh, I don't have any boosts left.
Oh, they respawn, or they recharge, I mean.
Oh,
so you got one now.
This takes longer than I want it to.
I mean, the boost recharges pretty fast.
Damn.
Woo! And also, when you get to the planets, you have warp. You have pretty much have warp coming right away. So you can, as soon as you get to the world, you can warp right between them or whatever.
There we go.
There should be a blueprint fragment. Yeah.
Nice. A fragment.
Yeah, you have to get a numeral.
Bam. Yep. That, it won't let me go in those.
Dude, I've never seen that in my life.
Twilight Town. Whoa. Yeah, let's go.
That was really weird.
I just had to snap this pic real quick. If I find my way to these shores again, I almost like somebody wanted me to come here. Hashtag way to the down. What the hell
Dawn.
Is this?
For sure
oh
it's
my
Dawn.
Gosh, way to the down. Hashtag realm of darkness. Hashtag Aqua.
I'm glad he had his cameraman
hashtag
there.
Hashtag beaches, am I right?
It should say am I right after.
That'd be great.
Would be just the
beaches,
best.
Right?
Beaches, am I right?
Beaches gonna beach. We're in Toilet Town.
Toilet Town?
That's what it is now. Toilet Town!
And you hear like just a flush for the title card. Oh, Dad.
Gorge, we forgot to fill Master Yen Sid in on what happened. Should we go back?
No. I don't want to go and fail to go through
freaking Maleficent
streams
and Sigmar?
Again.
No, the others have already got enough on their plates as it
how
is.
How are they going to eat all that broccoli?
Why go stressing them out? The three of us know how to handle a couple of old adversaries, right?
But doesn't that thing Pete said bother you?
Come on, we're talking about
he's a
Pete.
Dumbass.
That means it's probably no big deal.
I don't know.
We almost got hit by a tram.
Yeah. Almost got hit by the tram. Nearly.
Feels like it.
Maybe you're feeling what Roxas feels because
he
misses
home. Shut up,
Goofy. Mm-hmm. Actually, I ran into Roxas in the sleeping worlds.
What does that mean?
It was like seeing into his heart for the first time.
And he was in the dynasty, too.
Uh-huh. It was a test. To see if your data version was ready to face the hurt that you carry inside.
Oh, my God.
Was I ready? I do know hurt.
I mean, we could get some medication to the Walgreens here.
When I lost Riku and Kairi.
Some codeine.
And later, when I lost the Keyblade... And you guys had to go on without me like that?
Why you gotta
having
do me
no
like
one
that,
to turn to
dude.
Was the worst kind of hurt. But that just shows how much you mean to me.
Why you gotta really do me like that, Goof?
You laughed.
Hurting
me.
Is part of caring.
Let's punch him in the dick.
Of course. Any Sora is still Sora.
So wait,
they're just conspiring
Roxas
to punch you in the dick.
Then we're in the right place. Roxas, I'm gonna find you.
You can't do me like that.
Do
Goof.
You see Goliath?
Goofy calls him. Huh? Calls him Goof.
What is that?
What the hell? Kind of jumpsuit.
Whoa, that was a scary stance.
Living jumpsuits. Hey. I'm hugging
hey,
him.
Hey, I love you.
Links are magical manifestations of bullshit. Okay. Ride that pony.
That one was in the Hercules world. Agora!
You can do whatever you want, man. Whatever
Agora!
Alright, here we go. Doing this.
The people at the townspeople
skip
are like,
sequence.
What the? By the end of it, you have like five people just stabbed on the end of the mast. Is that
yep,
that is?
That's how we do.
That's called the mast?
No, the mast is the.
Well, screw my joke then.
The thing with the sail on it.
Great.
A big stick in the middle.
That guy has a sword.
That. How do I. Oh, yeah, there we go. I switch keyboards. Awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, my guy.
Woo.
I didn't hit anything.
Dude, you hit everything. Wait till I'm
I hate everything.
You'd rather be able to go into your last former counter shield.
Counter shield. Whoa, what is happening? Whoa.
By the way, each of them work a little bit differently. I think this one's made for defensive like attacks.
Just square or what
I
am
don't
I doing?
Remember actually. So I'm not gonna be much
okay,
help here.
I'm just gonna go and do this. Ooh, chariot!
This is your finisher! Bam.
What
bam.
Am I doing right now?
I would just mash X.
Like just calling it. Lightning down?
Yeah, dude.
That's pretty rad.
You are Zeus now.
Bam. Is done.
Look at you. You did it.
Goofy.
What would you have done there?
I'll throw you at my enemies.
That's what I do with my friends.
Me too.
Just throw on my enemies and run, and then they get the money.
Take the money and run, take the money and run.
I just turn on the car and
blind him against nothing. Why are these guys like silly cartoons?
The nobody?
Yeah.
Yeah, kind of.
They're
yeah.
all stretchy. No, look, he's all diddly. He's diddling around.
He looks like a jellyfish.
He looks like
but like a really fast one, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, a really fast jellyfish.
A really fast
jellyfish. The lightning
jellyfish.
Jellyfish.
That's the one that shoots, right?
Bam. Oh, whoops. I don't want to use this right now.
Oh,
I can toss it?
You could do a bunch of weird stuff with these, like, these second form keyblades. Like, I don't even know all the attacks you're doing. It's like the old McCry.
Cool.
What was that voice? I know I heard it.
The loony bin with him.
I didn't hear it.
You sure it wasn't the wind?
You're being stupid?
I'm pretty sure.
You
Where'd they come from?
Where did they go?
Later.
Where did they Hold come up. From, Cotton Eye Joe?
See? Voices.
I got married a long time ago.
New ones?
Or old ones?
What? Hainer? Pence? Olette?
Being chased by demons? Oh my god!
But at least they changed clothes.
Yeah, they have the exact same clothes with just with different colors. We change our textures.
Yeah, it is literally just with different colors. That's it.
Yeah.
I thought I was like, wow. Yeah, you're right. They're just different colors.
Oh boy. Demontide.
Oh yeah, this is the Demontide.
Oh, I still have my shield.
You got the shieldy. You got the shieldy.
You
got the shieldy.
Alright, here we go. Bam.
Does that horse Woo! Have a name? Is that a character?
I think it's just a
generic
Pegasus.
Like chariot horse.
It's Pegasus. Pegasus, but he's orange.
Oh, he is Pegasus.
A Pegasus.
A? So there's more than one?
Yeah. But also his name. It's like naming your dog Dog.
Oh.
Yeah, some people. The neighborhood!
Why did that for some reason make me want to play Baldur's Gate?
Baldur's Gate is good. We never played the second one.
Yeah.
It's like $1 billion. How do, what am I
Only Bill
attacking?
Gates owns it.
Only Bill Gates.
Only Bill Gates.
Okay. Whoa! They came through the frickin' walls. They're coming out of the goddamn wall. Well, how much health does this thing have?
It has too much.
A lot? A lot too much.
But don't worry. You're good.
I got this.
Well,
I
don't know if you can die, but...
What? I'm lightning in them.
No, I mean, like, I don't know if you can... You probably shouldn't die. That's what I mean.
Oh. Okay. I'll do my best. That's usually the goal. Rage form. I'll get some rage in my cage.
This is like your Hulk, you know?
Just another rat in a cage.
Despite all my rage. There you go, dude. That's what I'm talking about.
Getty.
Kill him.
Getty.
Killing
him. Gotti. Hell yeah, with the mashing of X.
Yeah,
That's
dude.
It. I didn't even take out half the health.
It had like 8 health bars, and you took out 2.
Only need 2.
Hell yeah.
Why is there a big goobity gumball in the front?
Goobity goop goop goobity goop.
It's like regurgitated gum.
Thumpity thump thump.
You don't worry about my giant
thump,
sword
thump.
And me flying around a bunch.
Nice fighting.
Yeah, it's not weird.
Thanks,
anything.
Sora.
I just
Hainer,
have magical
Pence,
death powers. Why are there
red.
People here?
It's been ages.
Yeah, and why aren't you?
They're still like, yeah, that happens. The demon tide, whatever.
We all just Donald jump in our girl. Trash cans and hang out with Oscar.
I
mean, Oscar's name.
Howdy there, Olette.
So does this mean that weird stuff's going down again? You kidding, Pence?
My name
when
isn't Pence.
Have seen a tornado of shadowy blobs
yeah.
before?
We should ask the townspeople
it's
why
not
it's
they
so
have
normal.
Such autumn colors
This is
now.
Unprecedented. I guess it is. The creatures from the last time were bright white. These things must
They're
be new.
black.
Man, I can't wait to get to sleuthing.
Dang.
We are already done with
the Why is he going for
like,
the pineapple
silly?
Look?
Whatever's going on, you wouldn't be here unless you had a good reason.
Which is?
I want SpongeBob inside me.
Actually,
he's got like his hair like pinned up like that, so it just looks like a skinny like, and then Roxas. Just like the like top of the pineapple.
That's
his hair.
Funny.
You know what I'm saying?
I don't know any Roxas.
Yeah, but that's the hairstyle I was going for, pineapple look.
Uh-huh.
Maybe we bumped into him somewhere.
I don't know what he's saying.
What's that in the wall back there?
A Mickey!
Actually, he might have been
Looks
friends
pretty
with another
lucky.
Version of
you.
Another version?
Hmm?
Look at our summary clothing.
Yeah, we've got the same one.
Yeah, let me pull it out of my butt.
Oh yeah, the other twice.
Oh yeah!
It's like
I recall.
Puzzles, except really easy.
They're just talking about the digital
I guess
one.
In that town, we're friends with this Roxas person.
Room. How do they know about that?
Sora,
let
us help you track Roxas
down. Didn't they go
down.
Into it?
Really?
They were just kind of like, who?
Like
and then they're
cool
like,
guy.
Don't worry about it. And then they left. That was it.
Oh.
Yeah.
I don't know if there's another game where they're like, oh, by the way, there's a whole digital version, and you had a friend in there, and you should care about that, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Sora, you three should go to the place in the photo. It's the old mansion. The three of us will cover places in town.
Is that her voice?
I think they changed some of their voices.
No.
Thanks.
Oh,
yeah.
I love her voice.
I got this phone thingy that takes pictures.
With my new iPhone, they're like, "Whoa, is that the new iPhone, bro?"
Oh man, you're gonna love this next mechanic in this game.
Do I get to post it to my social media?
Hmm? Wait, who's taking it?
I thought it was gonna do it itself because magic exists.
Yeah, the cameraman.
Oh boy. Oh, Donald did it. I guess I won't be in it.
Oh, that's sad.
There's a Moogle right there! Hey, just be like, hey, bro, can you take a picture of me and
hey, Moogle,
all my friends?
It's okay.
Or maybe I'll just have one of them take a picture of the only ones I care about.
That's how it's gonna work.
I thought they were gonna pull like a Dora Explorer. Or like, here, you do it! And then you control.
Wow. That came out great.
Oh, man.
Thanks!
How lucky emblem. Oh, she said it.
Lucky emblem.
Oh, they know what they are?
Oh, yeah. They are huge right now. Supposedly, these things are hidden all
over town. That
is
a different voice.
And if you get a picture of them,
she can leave.
They'll bring you good luck.
Get rid of her.
Cool. Wait. Look, guys. Is that...
Oh! All
right. I see you too.
Oh! Oh my gosh, that thing I noticed immediately?
Yeah,
let's talk about it for 10 minutes.
Been seeing forever already.
Let's continue the cutscene.
Okay.
For too long.
Start
you start by yeah, dude, I had to quit
mansion.
Right here.
Oh we'll my gosh.
To go to work.
Got it.
Okay. You can take photos, but you won't.
You're
Whoa,
still,
I'm a demon.
You are still a demon land.
How's it going, guys?
Yeah,
dude. Take a selfie.
I had to take a picture of every
Let's
single.
Let's take a selfie together.
There's 90 of those things.
Just a demon walking up their walls.
It's the best.
This is fine. All right, let's save in demon mode.
Yeah, I.
Oh, I can't. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, it's weird. You can't. Yeah, I gotta.
Yeah, I know.
Skadoodle, but dude,
damn,
there's 90 of those.
90 what?
The lucky emblems.
Oh.
You have to take pictures
of it. Is that
all
you have to do is take a picture of it?
Yeah.
You're not taking a picture of my shit, are you?
They unlock mission, like, picture missions.
I don't care.
You have to
just... Alright. No one cares. He's a sleepy boy. join us next time.
Join us next time.
On the Diddle Town.
Diddle Town, may we.
Lava baby!
Super Smash, or weapon.
Super Smash
Peace.
Central. I'm a smash.